Life is a highway. I want to play Cars all night long. Hi. We're playing the Disney's Cars game. I didn't know this game was even on PC, but it is. It's a little loud, though. Can we go ahead and maybe... Let's put that about right there. That's probably good. Oh, yikes. Maybe turn that down, too. Had the PS2 version. Yeah, this is the same version as the PS2 version. It's all the same game. This is just on the personal computer box instead of the game systems. What more can be said about Disney's Cars the game? It's the best game ever about cars. Eat your heart out, Need for Speed. This one has Lightning McQueen. Thank you, Mil Muertes, for subscribing, by the way. Story mode. Experience an all-new Cars adventure? Let's do it. Full size. Or compact. A shorter, easier Cars experience for younger drivers? Nah. I'll take the full Cars experience for drivers of all ages. I think I can do the full size.
I am Speed.
No, you're Lightning McQueen.
One winner, four losers. Okay, let's do this.
It's Tow Mater, the famous character Tow Mater.
Ladies and gentle cars, welcome to the Radiator Springs Grand Prix. And boy, it's going to be a humdinger of a race, too.
Look at those graphics. Look at those graphics.
Check out them fancy racing outfits. Yep, we got some familiar faces and some new guys, too.
I say. Lovely day to rip it up on a small town track, eh?
British guy.
And of course, we got my best friend here to Radiator Springs' most famous race car, Mr. Lightning McQueen. So let's get this show on the road.
All right, here we go. Lightning McQueen. The first race of Disney's Cars. Ramon, Doc, Sally, some green guy, and Lightning McQueen. Who will win the race? Finish in the top three and earn trophy points. You got it. Oh, loud. I thought I turned it down a little bit. Okay, let's go ahead and do a little bit of that.
Hey, look at this.
Engine. Hey, keep the engine low, please. All right, let's do it. Now we can play. Here we go.
Okay,
let's go Disney
we're gonna
car.
Have to fix that.
Let's go Disney car. Okay, I gotta turn the engine back up. I got the audio all messed up.
Excuse me, coming through.
Shut up, Sally. I'm Lightning McQueen from Car. I can beat you in a race because I'm a race car. This game had the input and writing of the movie itself. Good. It's a good game, dude. I remember it being good from when I was a wee lad. Who knows if it still is. I mean, it is a pretty good game. I'm liking it. You can be Lightning McQueen. Oh, that's a fence. Oh, I hit the fence. Not a good start. The default camera angle for this game is this. Like, you think you're gonna play the whole game like that? No thanks. Here's the real camera angle. Lightning McQueen may be a cool character, but I don't want to stare at his bumper that closely, if you see what I'm saying. Hope it expands the car's lore. It does expand the car's lore. Does this game have first-person shooting mechanics? No, it does have first-person driving mechanics. You can do this. I don't know why. It doesn't really help that much, but you can do it. This is how Lightning McQueen sees the world of cars. It's very immersive. Play this game at daycare every day. Nice. It's a classic. Everybody played this game when they were a kid. You ever notice that? Every single person that's ever existed. It's like, dude, I played Disney's Cars when I was a kid. Including me. I played it when I was a kid, too. Game is good, and game is good. Agreed. Hopefully there's some challenge, because this first race is a little bit easy. Also, I gotta give a shout out to this game. This game has a bunch of copyrighted music tracks, which are very good, but I had to turn them off. But you can toggle individual music tracks. Like, I was able to turn off the copyrighted audio.
Hey, No problem. It was an honor to beat you.
It's pretty great. Except this one. Apparently this one is still going to play, but it's whatever. Continue. Save? Yes, save my progress. I never played this game? Yikes, you're missing out. Future-proof game design. Mm-hmm.
Lightning? Are you in there? Lightning!
What? Downshift. Check her flag.
Lightning, wake up!
Oh, what? Did I win?
I think you were dreaming.
Oh. Yeah, I was dreaming about a race.
You know, I kind of figured that.
No, it wasn't any ordinary race. It was the Radiator Springs Grand Prix. And you were in it. And Doc. And Mater was the announcer.
Okay, Lightning. You're crazy.
You know what that sounds like to me?
What?
Sounds like you're ready for some competition.
Oh, you got that right.
Well, today's a great day for
Would you live
Doc's
in a cone? Yeah, I'd live in a cone.
Willie's
it looks comfy.
Later, and I saw some new cars hanging out at Flo's. Maybe fans of yours.
No one's
going to
run into your house.
Wow, sounds like I better get busy.
Did they say ka-chow yet? No, not yet.
Hey, kid. You ready to go after the Piston Cup?
Yep.
Yeah.
Showtime.
Well, you said it. Just as soon as you get some practice.
Practice?
Well,
I'm Lightning
you've been
McQueen.
Taking it kind of easy around town for a while now, so we got to get you back into shape before the new season starts. Besides, they just don't let anybody with four wheels race for the Piston Cup.
Did Owen Wilson do the voice for
First,
Lightning? I think he did. I'm pretty sure
races,
it's most of the original voice cast.
Competitions to qualify. Then
That's
you
why
go
it's such
back
a good game.
Big leagues, all right? So what do you say? You ready to get moving? Ka-chow! I'll take
He
that.
Said it. He but said the word. Ka-chow! Ka-chow! Thanks, Beer Can. New events available. Okay, I thought I turned off the copyrighted audio. I guess not. Hang on. Unfortunately, I do have to turn off copyrighted audio. Put on the Radiator Springs theme. Beer Can, thank you for subscribing. And, Just 7 Hat Guy, thank you for subscribing as well. Continue. Right, hopefully it's good now. We'll see. Oh, God, the camera controls
hey,
are inverted. Select event, button 2. I don't know what button 2 is. What button is button 2 on my controller? I don't know.
Hello.
I don't know.
How are you?
What is button 2? Oh, I hit it. Okay, there we go. Oh, it's X.
Hey, how's it going?
There we go. I'll just use the mouse and keyboard. There we go.
Hey, Lizzie, what you got there? Oh, postcards. Old ones, too.
Did they show what
I've
happened to Doc in this one? No, Doc is still
time.
Alive in this game.
All the way down
From
Route
a happier
66.
Time before cars could die.
Wow. Oh, look at that one.
Some of these go back 60.
Oh,
it's
no, the
blizzard.
Postcards.
Don't worry, Lizzie. I'll find them. They can't have gone too far.
Lizzie stores a front for a drug cartel? I don't think so. Search high and low and collect all 20.
You look familiar.
All right, here we go. Lizzie's postcard hunt. Also, the copyrighted audio is playing. I told it to not play, but it still is, so. The mountain is high, the valley is low. I guess we'll just leave it on, because who cares? Twitch bots aren't going to recognize this, are they? It might. I'm not sure. Die, old lady. Oh, my God. A blood-curdling shriek.
Free ride.
Just delete the vlog. I can delete the VOD. But then how will others experience the wonder of cars? I don't know. I have it kind of low. Is this GTA 4? Yeah, it's GTA, but you're a car. You're Lightning McQueen cars. Take that. Stupid ball.
Hello. How are you?
Disney presents Twisted Metal. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Ow!
I think maybe what I did was I didn't save. I didn't save my settings.
A minute of your time, Mr. McQueen.
Okay, I'm trying. Again,
oh,
I don't know.
Slow.
I don't know what button two is. Button two. Button two. There we go. The radiator cap circuit.
Ah, you're the esteemed American racer, Lightning McQueen. Correct?
You know it.
Okay.
Splendid! How fortuitous. My colleague Gerald and I were hoping to engage your attention in a little competitive excursion.
Was that English?
Yeah, it was English.
British, my dear boy.
We've hopped across the pond to get
in English, please.
What about you guys?
We have also come for a challenge.
All right then, welcome. The more the merrier.
Wow, they came all the way from England to challenge Lightning McQueen to a race. Here we go. Let's destroy these tough customers. Finish in top three to earn trophy points. All right, here we go. Out of the way, British. I'll say that, Governor. Move out of the way of Lightning McQueen now.
Come on, guys. Wait for me.
Wait for me now, brother. Very, very serious music for Cars. It's like a sports game. Am I playing MLB 2005 or Cars the game here? Look at my power slide. I'm so good. I had to install a patch to run this game at 60 FPS. That was definitely a shortcut over there as well. I gotta get that shortcut. Dun, 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 dun. Ba, 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 ba. All these songs are coming back to my brain. They've been in a bank vault inside my brain. A bank vault labeled Cars. One out of five laps. No, it's three laps, but I'm positioned one out of five. I'm surprised Sheriff Police Car doesn't shut us down. We're doing an illegal race right now. Power slide. Okay, the driving is quite simple in this. Which won't come as a shock to you, but it is. You just kind of always power slide around every turn and you're good to go. I'm going to try to get that shortcut this time, though. I want the shortcut. He's turning right to go left. Wonder what the world record speed run is for this. All right, there's a shortcut right here. Break it down. Boom. Lightning McQueen is hazardous. He's a hazard to the road.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's what I'm talking about. Heck yeah, Lightning McQueen. I was going to say hell yeah, but I remembered I'm in a kid's game, so I have to say heck yeah. Look at the realistic lighting graphics on Lightning McQueen. Notice that whenever he drives into the shadow, he's still well lit. I think his lighting is baked in to his texture. He has a little bit of glare on him. Play this on kiosks at McDonald's? Yeah, dude. McDonald's GameCube kiosks were the most disgusting things known to man. I played the crap out of them. They were fun. They had Disney cars on there. But, oh my god. Can you imagine? Can you imagine what was on those controllers? I don't even want to know. His shadows are all over the place? Yeah. Well, you know. It's a 2006 game, I think, so. What do you expect? Are any racers ever going to catch me? I guess the game just started. I got to cut it some slack. I'm sure the real difficulty curve will pick up later on. Boing.
One for the ladies.
54-minute cars, any percent you could beat that? Maybe. Depends on how many trophy points I get. They had gotten a permit for the British race car, had to get one set up the big arrows. Oh, okay, so what you're saying is...
Ow!
I should kill the stop sign. What you're saying is they had to get permission from the sheriff to set up the giant arrow signs on the train track. Yeah, probably they did. Because presumably the trains are alive in Cars, so the train could run into that and die.
Ah!
Oh, crap. Crap. Safe driver. That's not a safe driver. I crashed into a sign. I'm not safe. The difficulty curve is on the next track. It's a big left. Okay.
Oh, I'm faster than fast.
Lightning, Fletcher, El Guapo, Gerald, and Papo. Sorry, Lightning's just the best car. I have 10 out of 250 trophies. Save? Yeah, save. Yeah, overwrite my profile. It starts easy and stays easy to the end of the game. Okay, good. Tractor tipping and challenge circuit. Did you watch Top Gun Maverick? Yeah, it was pretty good. And I thought the last 30 minutes was dumb, though. Mm-hmm. What are these lightnings? These are bonus points. Okay. What do they unlock? You have to like spend score to unlock paint jobs. I know there are paint jobs. There are paint jobs in this game. When do we get to see an oval race? I gotta prove that I'm good enough racer to go back to the Piston Cup by completing several mini games. I don't know where these mini games are. Is that Chick Hick? No, that's Guapo, I think. Is there like a map? Can I get a map? Okay, no. That is the map. Not really sure where the next minigame. Hey, look, he is again.
I greet you.
Hi. That guy gets around, huh? It's probably in the town. It's probably not out here. Don't get lost. I am lost. I'm lost in car. What the heck?
Hey, look at this. Ka-chow!
Yeah, ka-chow. I went into the Cavern of Doom. They're cactus driving. Cactus driving. Cactus driving. Ooh, there's one of the postcards. I found one.
Kids, don't try this at home.
Can I go over the rock? Save, yes, yeah, save. Absolutely, absolutely. I guess it's a dead end.
Hello, fine sir.
Hi. Who said that? Somebody told me hello, fine sir. Oh yeah, that's Gerald. He's an invisible guy who only I can see. Save in a ravine. Good thinking. Don't worry, I can get out of the ravine. See? There we go. I told you. Oh my god.
Yeah.
That's a huge jump. Okay, where is the next quest? I feel like it's not out in the desert. It's probably in the town. There's the town, okay. I got a visual on the town. Stunt jump failed. Give me those bonus points. Yeah, bonus points. Woo! Alright, where's Lightning's quest? I already did that one. There's one of the postcards.
Hello, how are you?
Hi. Here we go. Oh, this is just a paint job.
I seen this car in Vegas once with that paint job.
I'll be a blue lightning. I'll be a weird lightning. Here we go. Ew. This is gross. This is unnatural. Give me the silver bolt, though. Yeah.
Hello. How are you?
It said Sally had a quest. Here, there we go.
Hi, you handsome.
Hi. Oh, no, this is the beginning one. I don't want to do this one. This is the one that I dreamed of. Is there a quest log? There definitely is not a quest log. Yeah, I have no idea how you're supposed to know what is the next quest.
Hey, sticker.
Can I select a different one? Okay, there's Sally's Sunshine Circuit. There we go. We'll do that one. You know it's new because there's a cutscene.
Hey, Stickers. I was hoping you and I could go really well.
There
look at her
is.
Mouth.
It's totally him! Hi, Lightning. Remember us?
Of course. Are you kidding? Who could yeah, you know, I think you look familiar.
He remembers us!
So, aren't you going to introduce me to your friends?
Yeah, this is,
I'm Mia.
I'm Tia.
We're his
okay. Wow. Well, that's
car groupies.
Mm-hmm.
They're his biggest fans.
We were hoping, like, Lightning would take a drive with us.
Actually, ladies, I don't think that's such a good idea.
Hold on. I have a better idea. You girls up for a little friendly competition? 3 laps. Winner takes a drive with Lightning.
Oh my gosh! We're so in!
You don't have to do this.
Don't you worry. I need the workout.
Her mouth is weird. Sally's mouth is weird.
Can't have a girl's day without me.
I guess Flo is gonna race too. All right, can I be Flo? Am I gonna be Sally? I think I'm gonna be Sally. Why does her lips look like that? I don't know, man. Play Toy Story 3. Yeah, Toy Story 3 toy box mode is pretty cool. It's pretty neat. All right, here we go. Who's gonna win? I'm gonna win, obviously. I wonder if she'll have any noticeably different handling than Lightning. Probably not. It'll probably be remarkably similar. Eat my dust. Lightning is my husband, not yours. Did they ever get married in Cars? I don't think they did. I don't think Lightning McQueen got married to Sally. I don't know if they have marriages.
Not what I had in mind.
Shut the heck up. I'm driving as fast as I can. Don't, ooh. Okay, those things can be knocked down. Is that a tramp stamp on a car? Yeah, there's a joke about that in the movie. It's a good movie, you should watch the movie. Disney Pixar Cars is like one of the lowest rated Pixar films until, you know, until their newer movies, which all suck. But I like Cars. I think Cars is a good classic film. Lightning McQueen learns that friendship is more important. I cry every time. Is Jackson Storm here? No, Jackson. This is the Cars 1 game. Cars 2 didn't even come out when this game was out. Which Cars is the best one? Cars 1 is the best one. Cars 2 is ugh, and Cars 3 is ugh. Knock it down. Okay, yeah, those two groupie cars had no chance versus Sally. Sally's too good driving. Pretty good theme song, honestly. The original music is not terrible in this. All right, one more lap. Here we go. This game is... I can't believe this children's game is so easy. I never could have guessed. Let's play in giant butt mode. Welcome to the giant butt camera mode. Okay, I can't take it. Gonna play the Ratatouille game? Never played the Ratatouille game. Is it good? When is Cars 4 coming out? They should, dude. They should make Cars. Dude, Cars 4. Minion Cars. The Cars meet the Minions. It's revealed that Cars and Minions take place in the same universe. And, like, the Minions are, like, sitting on top of going, like, banana! And Lightning's like, you know, I kind of like these little guys. They're quirky and fun. That'd be a good movie.
Now that's what I call a drive.
Yeah, that's what I call a drive. Smoke them. Too easy.
So how'd it go?
Piece of cake.
Really?
Come on. Groupies are no match for the real thing.
So what about that drive?
You've got yourself a date.
Would Owen Wilson's last word be wow or ka-chow? Probably ka-chow. Doc Lessons power slide. Okay. I can go learn Doc's power slide lesson. Where is Doc in the town? That's a tire store.
Doing?
Isn't Doc's like a shop over here somewhere? Where does Doc live? What's up, that guy? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1.
Hey there.
Welcome to Disney Car. Can you do anything else besides the paint job over here? Let's see. No, it's just paint job. Okay. Is he by the gas station, maybe? Maybe
Hello.
The gas station has
How
a new
you?
Quest now. Let's see. No, still has that quest only. Okay. I'm having trouble finding the quests in the game, Cars. Oh, there's a quest over there. I see one. I got a visual on a quest.
Oh, my goodness. Hello.
Oh, it's Mater.
Hi.
This is Mater's junkyard. Ooh, a golden lightning. Oh, yeah.
Oh, bonus it's nice point. To be me. Yeah.
I'm surprised they made this game for PC, honestly. Yeah, the soundtrack does slap. The soundtrack in this game is great. I thought I disabled all the copyrighted songs, but they're playing anyway, so. Oh, well.
Hey, buddy.
Hi, Mater. Tractor tipping. Oh, yeah, here we go. Mater's my man.
Psst, Mater.
What happened?
Somebody I gotta change buddy. Lightning's paint job. His paint job sucks.
Hey, buddy.
Come on, let's go tractor tipping.
Wait a minute, you want to go tractor tipping? Please, I thought you was a scared.
Me? Afraid of tractors?
No, was scared of Frank.
Nah, Frank's a big guy, moves slow.
Well, I've seen him move pretty fast.
He moves left, I'll fake to the right.
He cuts to the right, I shoot to the left.
Well, all right then, smarty fenders. What if he comes straight at us?
Easy. We run.
He's gonna kill Lightning. Murder.
It's gonna be fun.
That Larry the Cable Guy? Yeah, it's Larry the Cable Guy. He's Tow-Mater, don't you know? Tip all the tractors, avoid searchlights, and watch out for Frank. Okay, I don't know what button one or axis is, but we'll see how we do here. Oh, I play as Mater. Okay. What the heck? Oh, you don't hit A to go. Okay. You gotta do this. Get killed, tractor. Piece of crap, tractor. You suck at cars. Mater guy, get these guys. Come on. There we go, got him. This minigame in local co-op was so fun, really. Did one person get to be the Frank? If one person got to be the guy that can cut you up, that'd be fun. But if you're both just sneaking around looking for tractors. The MySQ, thank you, the MySQ, for subscribing. Alright, got them all. Got them all with minutes to spare. Oh, wait, there's more. There's two more somewhere. Oh, there is one. He's back here. MySQ, thank you for squibbing. Where's the last tractor at? I don't have a visual on the target. I repeat, I don't have a visual on target. Oh, there it is. I see it. How is Frank that oblivious? Look, he's an old soul. Excuse me, you're supposed to get tipped over. There we go. I got them all. Do I win?
I done won!
Uh-oh, look out, Mater. He's right behind you. Oh, he decided he didn't care. Good job, Mater. Next level. Oh god, there's more than one level. Okay, here we go. Level 2. Tip all the tractors. Oh, they have actual real searchlights now, not just Frank. Oh, man. This is gonna get a little extreme. I just gotta go around real quick. Give him a little one of these. There we go. I played Dishonored. I can beat Mater's tractor tipping. No problem. No problem. Is this Sneak King? Yeah, pretty much. Very similar game. Must have the same graphics as Telltale games. Are you saying the Telltale games look like the movie Cars video game? Oh, there's Frank. Oh, crap. Ah. Okay, he didn't see me. I'm good. I told you I'm a gosh darn professional at this. Mesamuse's shadow. Oh, he sees me. He's got a red meter. How do I get down here? I gotta take the path, probably. Would never guess there'd be a stealth mission in Cars video game. Cars video game is full of surprises. It's full of delightful twists and turns. I'm gonna get that tractor. I remember this part. This part left a strong impression. It's probably really hard as a kid, honestly. This seems like a 10-year-old. And maybe 10 would be able to be. Like a 6-year-old would have a lot of trouble with this. What version is this? This is the PC version. I bought it on Steam for $5.99. Sir, somebody just bought a copy of Disney's Cars the Game on Steam. Wow, I can't believe that thing is still selling after all these years. I mean, look at it. It's got full HD widescreen support, 1080p 60 FPS gameplay. I did have to install a patch. There was a 60 FPS patch I had to do. Can I open this gate? Yeah, okay. Open up, Mater. Where's Frank? Oh, he's right there. He's right there. Oh, that one's already tipped, huh? Oh, I gotta go up there. I gotta go into the middle part. I only have a minute left. I'm gonna fail. I'm gonna fail Mater's cow tipping. That'll be pretty embarrassing. There's two more. Where's the last one? It's gotta be up here somewhere, right? It's Gotta be up here somewhere. I don't see it. There he is. I gotta get up to him. There we go. Clever, clever. Easy. Too easy. Give me a challenge next time, Disney's Cars.
Boy, that's nice.
Bartacular, thank you for gifting a sub, too.
Bunch of nice stuff.
Master BLXG. Master. Thanks, Fartacular. Master, you can be Master of Puppets. Alright, level 3. This has got to be the last level, right? This has got to be the last one. I'm not trying to say that Mater's cow tipping isn't the most fun experience around, but. Wait, I can't. Huh? What?
Whoa!
I can't go down. Is this what is happening? Why is this not working? Do I gotta push this down? I can't go down here. Is this a frame rate thing, maybe? Maybe it's like tied to the frame rate. Oh, here we go. I had to push it from that way. That's kind of weird. That's a bit odd, a bit sussy. Oh, crap. Beep, beep. All right, push it. Don't let Frank know. There we go. Frank's going that way. We're good. Beep, beep. Oh, no. No, Frank. Frank. Ah. You got caught. Dang it. Mater's cow tipping is too hard.
He's going to get you.
Mater's cow tipping is too hard, man. I can't beat this game. Retry. Well, now I know I got to move this thing. Wish this had an easy mode. It does have an easy mode. I chose to play on normal difficulty for Cars the game. I thought I could handle it. Maybe I can't handle it. It was like for younger fans. Try this version of the game. I'm pretty sure all the younger kids version does is cut out half the minigames, though. There we go. Sniped them. It's not funny, Mater. Ooh. That meter go down? Okay, it does go down over time. Good. Can we push this, please? Come on, Mater. Push it. There we go. 360, no honk, the next one? Okay.
Ooh.
Oh, Frank is probably coming, isn't he? I can't turn the camera. That's not good. There we go. Oh, it just led me over here. Is this nothing? Oh, there's one. 360. Yeah, that was like a 180. Hopefully it will suffice. Get in there. Yeah, there we go. I gotta escape. Gotta escape through the pit. Generous hitbox on the searchlight. That's good. Don't want to make the game too hard for a little kid. I gotta push this cart over here. I hope there's like 35 more levels of Mater's tractor tipping. This is the best part of the game by far. The racing is boring. This is way more fun. I don't want to be Lightning McQueen ever again. Step aside, Starfield. The Radiator Springs open world is the best open world ever conceived for gaming.
I done won! Pat me on the fenders.
You're a grown man. Your car's experience shall be unfiltered. Exactly. Next, there's more? Oh my god. How much tractor tipping is there? Alright, level 4. Here we go. Tractor tipping. Woo! Who's excited for level 4? Can I see some level 4s in chat? Woo, level 4. Yeah, level 4. Alright. My favorite. You say difficulty level is your speed. That's kind of my speed. This looks like a Pikmin map. This looks like a Pikmin 2, like, randomly generated dungeon room. Oh, he's coming. Or is he? More intense than GTA. Honestly, it is. This is more intense than the Caio Perico heist in GTA 5 Online. It has more robust stealth mechanics. Mater, it's not that funny. Is his AI following me? I think his AI is like Pac-Man ghosting me right now. Oh, crap. Okay, he can't come over here. I had to move that to get down here. Okay. That was a big sweep. Sneak on here. Honk him up. I get that guy. I probably gotta use the cart as a bridge. Keep pushing it, Mater. I know I have to do this. It won't let me. There we go. Good job, Mater.
Whoa!
Get him. There we go. Oh, there's one more over there. How am I going to get to him? It looks like I got to go all the way around. I got to go all the way around town. That bush might block me. Okay, the bush is blocking me. Or is it? It's not. There we go. The controls for this section are a little janky. They're just the slightest bit unpolished. Just a little teeny tiny bit of unpolishedness on
it. I done one!
Alright, am I done?
Me on the fenders.
No more tractor tipping. No more tractor tipping. Next level, oh my god. How many are there? Alright, here we go. Watch out for Frank. Just gotta watch. We gotta knock them all out now. Just get him out of the way. Get the trophies and move on. I was doing a circle motion. Oh, it's not. All right, one down. Only six on this map. Smaller map. Oh, Frank. It's Frank. Oh. There we go. That was close call with Frank. I almost got spotted. This camera is really not helpful. Because your movement is relative to the camera, and the camera, the camera keeps doing... I don't know what it's doing. It's not behaving, though. Really gotta feather the control stick to win Mater's tractor tipping. There we go. Get him. Oh crap. This could be a dead end. Unless I go on the hill. Oh yeah. How am I gonna get to that one? Looks like I gotta go all the way around.
Woo! Man!
Oh crap, Frank sees me. Yeah, I gotta go all the way around. This is level 5, right? Level 5 should be the last one. There's no way they made 10. There's no way there's 10 missions of Mater's tractor tipping, right? They wouldn't dare. They wouldn't dare do that. I gotta go all the way back around. Oh geez, Lightning, I gotta go all the way back around the farm. Yeehaw. Sponsored by Rusty's, yeah. Not Manscaped, Rusty's. Medicated bumper ointment. That's what it says in the back of Lightning McQueen's car. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, hang on. I say, Mater, old chap, you need to go tip over more tractors. All right, what am I missing? I'm missing 3 of them. What did I not get yet? Oh, there's Frankie. Oh, they're over there, okay. Gotta do something over there. All right, negotiate, Mater. There we go. Oh, I gotta go down there. Okay, how do I get down there? Here's one. Oh, there's a gate. Okay, I gotta crash the gate. Open up gate. Open up. I think this is a frame rate thing. I think running the game at 60 is making some of the physics not work sometimes. Because I gotta get in here. Gotta get into there, tip over the tractor. Come on, game, let me in. Is the bush blocking the fence? I don't think that can happen. Need to go around? I guess I do need to go around, okay. But where's the entrance? I'm gonna fail this. I don't wanna do this one again. This one sucks. Oh crap, Frank. Hopefully this corner can dodge Frank. I don't see the entrance to this zone. Oh, I think I see it over there. Okay, I got a speed run. Oh my god, Frank. Yeah, it's great. Great.
He's going to get you.
Is this a goose game? Is Untitled Cars game? Okay, well now I know. Now I know I gotta go around. I guess. We'll do this guy first. This guy's the hardest one. He's the biggest pain in my bumper. Josh Walker USA, thank you Walker Texas Josher for subscribing. Oh, Frank's gonna be mad. Frank's getting a little pissed. 12 months, the 1 year anniversary of Josh Walker USA subscription. Toe Mater says, thank you very much for your daggone subscription. Wow, the real Toe Mater just talked to you. If that's not worth 12 months, I don't know what is. This game looks more fun than Battlefield 4. It is more fun than Battlefield 4. Watching paint dry is more fun than playing the Battlefield 4 campaign.
Oh,
it's not a huge accomplishment. How does he know? What? Huh? That's not... Come on. You saw that. That was not fair.
He's going to get you.
That was unfair. I guess if you're just close to him, he can aggro you. Dude, Major's tractor tipping is hard. That is a hard game. Can I get him from here? You gotta be like right next to him. Mater's horn does not go through fences. Where did Cars go on IGN? Hopefully a 10 out of 10. It deserves it. Oh crap. That's huge. That's huge for Frank. I would say this gate wants to open now. No. Oh, it's Frank. Hide, Mater, hide. Ugh.
Hey.
There we go. Right, camera. Oh, the camera, dude. You can't predict it. Ugh. That was close. Okay, you do gotta go around here. There we go. Here's how I get to these daggone tractors. Got a 7.2. This is respectable. I respect it. What's he doing? Frank, continue your patrol route, please. There we go, got that guy. That's how you get him. Now get inside this little nudge right here. There we go. Some game designer actually like designed levels for this. He went crazy. He was like, all I'm doing is drawing straight lines on Radiator Springs for Cars the game. I gotta put an actual game in there. I'm putting 20 missions of Mater's tractor tipping in there, and you can't stop me. It's gonna have actual mild game design. And the kids will love it. Okay, there we go. What do I need now? I need the guy at the very top guy, I think. Yeah, I didn't get top man yet. Gotta get top man. Come here, top man. You're all that stands in my way. If I mess this up, I'm gonna scream. I really can't emphasize enough how unhelpful the camera is. It just keeps spinning random directions for no reason. I got this. There we go. Mater world record. Too easy.
I won. WUN1.
Tractors is so stupid. Yeah, they are. WUN1, next level. There's level 6? Oh my god. How much tractor tipping is in this game? Oh, not a good start. The tractor tipping never ends. Oh, look, it has a Resident Evil, like, fixed camera angle. That's good. I don't want to be able to see where I'm going. 13? What, the 13 tractors? This is just bait. There's nothing given up there, I don't think. Okay, I gotta. This is actually gonna be hard. 13 tractors. That's nuts. I get 3 trophies though if I win. Can I not go up here? Why can't I climb that ramp? Fine, I won't climb that ramp. Fine, I won't do it. Can't go down there. Bulldozer, thank you for subscribing to Cars a Game. Why won't Mater go up the ramp? Okay, I don't want to play anymore. I'm done playing tractor tipping. I'm done playing tractor tipping.
Hey, buddy.
It's like Mario 64 where you don't need to get all the stars to win. I'm not playing tractor tipping again. I refuse. I want to do Doc's challenge, though. I don't know where Doc is. I don't know where Doc is hanging these days. The valley is low. Oh, Fabulous Hudson Horn. And maybe he's at the big wall. Remember that one? Remember in the movie when there's the big wall that he has to go left on?
Don't try this at home.
He's probably over there, but I don't know where that is exactly. Here's Sarge. Ooh. Do I have a Sarge event? I think I have a Sarge event. How do I go into Sarge's camp?
Hello.
Frank broke you. Mm-hmm. He was too good. How do I get into Sarge's obstacle course here? There's gotta be an entrance somewhere. Play Total Overdose. Hi, Mater. Maybe. Is this the entrance? No. Oh, there's a flag over here. What's this one do? Doc's Lesson Power Slide. Yeah, here we go. This is what I was waiting for.
You're late, son. Been waiting here an hour already.
Sorry.
Yeah, well, time's a-wasting. Let's get to work.
Come on, Doc. I still got it.
So you say. You still remember how to handle yourself on dirt?
Sure. Right to go left. And this time, I'm not going into the cactus, old-timer.
Well, we'll just see about that.
Can I beat the Fabulous Hudson Hornet at his own track? Drive around Willie's butt 3 times. Here we go. Good old Willie butt. Remember, turn right to go left. I don't think you actually have to turn right to go left. I'm pretty sure you hold down L and that power slides. Here we go, Willie's butt. Look at the UI. It's just a bunch of straight lines. All right, here we go. Turn right to go left. The famous scene from Cars. Dun, 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 dun. Here we go. Oh, yeah. I'm a Cars legend. Is this Krunker? No, it's not Krunker. There's no rare knife loot boxes in this game, unfortunately. Here we go. Bam, bam. Button 1 plus Axis 3. Look, you were turning left there. Yeah, I was. I wasn't following the rules in the movie. The movie rules and the game rules. They operate off different sets of logic. Also, those background mountains are very strange looking. I did it. I beat Willie's butt. Are you proud of me, Doc Hudson?
You never know where lightning will strike.
True. I have 29 trophies. How many trophies do you need to unlock the final race, I wonder? I wonder. There are 8
good
tractor
run.
Tipping levels? Oh, my God. That's horrible.
Not bad. That track's only got 2 turns, though. Let's see how you handle these back roads. You and me.
What, me? Racing the Fabulous Hudson Hornet?
Nope. You racing your crew chief. Let's go.
Uh-oh. I got challenged, Doc. I knew that was too easy. Eagle sound effect. Ram Doc off the road. I'm not coming in behind you again, old man. You're going down, Doc. I'm not coming in behind you again, old man. Oh, crap. He's ahead of me. Come here, doctor. Take the inside track, Doc. Be smart. Be smart about it. Oh, he's not smart.
Oh, yeah.
Shut the heck up. I'll kill you. Chick Hicks will crash you into the ground.
Hey, you got something to prove?
Yeah, I had to prove I'm better than you. Here we go. Big jump. Whee!
One
look at that
cars.
Is this a new Red Dead? Yeah, it's a new Red Dead. He plays Arthur Morgan. He's a yellow car now. He's a piss-colored car. Oh, here's Sarge's obstacle course. Okay, so it's like it has a bridge over it. Oh, crap. That was bad. That was no good. He hit the fence and he was like, ugh. Okay, Owen Wilson, now do like a painful moan.
Ugh.
Okay, it's not really what we wanted, but I guess we'll put it in the game.
I still got it.
No, you don't. You're way behind me. Why is Lightning green? I painted him. I painted him a different color. I can paint him a normal color if you want, if it's really disturbing to you. I don't think Lightning McQueen's a gamer. He probably doesn't play very many games. Please make him normal. Why, you like Yellow McQueen? Not a fan of Yellow McQueen? He's got a cool style. I gotta unlock more skins for him. That's what I gotta do.
One for the fans.
Give him oboe colors. Yeah, if he has an orange, I'm doing the orange skin for sure. Off track. Uh-oh, whoa, come on. Oh, it teleported me forward ahead. You just spam going off track to win this? McDonald's colors. Yeah, I do have a McDonald's skin. When you bump, he makes Dark Souls 1 guy taking damage sound. Yeah, he does. Back on the track. There we go. I don't even know how I got off the track. This copyright music? Yeah, it's very copyright music. It's extremely copyrighted. If I turn up the car engine sounds, maybe I can drown out the music. Maybe Twitch won't recognize it.
One for the ladies.
Yeah, one for the ladies. Lightning McQueen,
hey,
is a lady's
guys,
car.
What can I say? Winning's my destiny.
Good job, Lightning. Now 34 trophies. It's a lot of trophies. Sorry, old timer. Looks
How's
like
that?
I got you beat.
Okay.
Well, that's okay, but you're hanging it out too much. Too early on the throttle. Hey, you listening to me?
Whoa, what's he doing?
Oh, Chick Hicks.
Check
it's
it
the
out
bad
the
guy.
Competition.
Yeah, must be nervous.
It's Chick Hicks.
No.
What's he doing?
Just smart.
Get out of here. This ain't your hometown.
Huh. You think I should do the same thing to him? Go to his town, hide out, watch him practice?
You race. As well as you run your mouth, you'd have that piston cup already. Just don't worry about him. You have plenty of work to do. I'm sure you'll be seeing each other soon.
He's sponsored by Hostile Tank Overbake. That's pretty good. He did what in this cup? Palm Mile Speedway. Oh, dude, I unlocked it. I unlocked the first Piston Cup race. All right, we got to go win the Piston Cup.
Hey, buddy.
Hi, Mater. Out of the way.
Watch it, Buster.
Nerd.
I'm not even in your fan club.
Hey, Sally. Oh, there goes the air conditioning. Bye-bye, AC. Those cars are going to be burning up. Oh, hi, Sally, again. Hi, handsome. Ow. All right, where's my truck at? Oh, there it is. I see it. I see the trophy symbol. All right, Mac, we got to go to the speedway. Actually, I need to get normal colors first. I got to get normal car, apparently. Apparently, me being yellow pisses some people off.
Just keeping it old school.
I can be USA McQueen. I can be Piss
well,
McQueen.
Well, I'm designed that for this other cat.
I can be Overkill McQueen. I can be regular. I'll be regular. You know, I'm a classic guy. I like classic cars. I'll be classic Lightning
hey,
for the
McQueensky.
Race. All right, here we go. Let's do it. Palm Mile Speedway, 40, 70, 115, 145. You need 145 trophies to get to the frickin' final mission? Oh my god, okay, here we go.
Hey, Lightning, you ready for your first big race of the season?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I'm ready, I'm pumped.
I'm pumped.
Speaking of pumped,
If Flo pumps me full of any more fuel, I think I'm gonna bust my trailer hitch. Better hit the road.
The very high-res Lightning McQueen slowly replaced with the very low-res Lightning McQueen. Patriotic McQueen for the fourth.
Look, it's Darryl Cartrip. Here at Pine Mountain Speedway for the start of what's going to be an
don't
amazing
fall asleep,
Piston
Mac.
Cup
yeah, don't
race
fall asleep
season.
Again.
Last season's Piston Cup saw perennial loser Chick finally take first place. But it could have been last place as far as the fans were
concerned.
This season, all eyes are on Lightning McQueen. And I got to tell you, after his incredible display of sportsmanship, I know a lot of y'all are going to be rooting for him. With the King retired, it's going to be Chick versus Lightning this time around. Chick ain't going to give up that trophy so easily either. Lightning McQueen, buddy, you better watch your back.
I'll be fine. I'm good. Hey, pit stop.
Hey, Guido, all set?
Pit stop, boss.
they spell it P-E-E-T. Hey, Lightning. You said it funny. Pit stop.
Ah, hello, Chick.
Check it out.
E fai attenzione!
So, big deal.
Well, you know, I just figured you might want to get acquainted with the view. You know what I mean? You know, because you're going to be spending a lot of time behind me.
I'm not impressed,
in
Chick.
In the race. We're going to be in the race, and I'll be ahead of you and a little bit behind me. In the race! Is it me? What are we not getting here?
You are so driven, Chick. I love that about you.
Ooh, made
hey,
fun
you.
Of.
Back to your pit. Stop bugging my driver.
Too bad your crew chief isn't going to be out on the track to look after his little boy. Ow, excuse me.
Hey, cosa ti prende?
Yeah, what are you doing? Get out of here, Chick. All right, here we go. Can I win the oval race? Fiber fuel. I'm in the back of the... Come on. Finish top three, earn 10 trophies or first. Okay, I gotta get first place. Here we go. I gotta get first place. Go, Lightning, go.
McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination.
Out of the way, nerds. Can I get some more speed, please? That'd be nice.
Hey, don't be that way.
Where's my speed? Dude, where's my speed? Why do I have no speed? What's happening?
McQueen passes another.
There
you know
go.
He always runs well at this track.
Now I got speed. Out of the way, please.
This won't hurt a bit.
I'm the main character of Cars. Move it. I gotta catch
Chick.
He's
chick-kick. Picking them off one at a time.
Come here, Chick Kick. I'm gonna get ya.
Ow!
What G Fuel flavor is McQueen sponsored by? Probably the PewDiePie G Fuel flavor, if I had to guess. It'll be so fun. What do you mean? Aren't you excited for 12 laps? There's random smoke there. That's good. Oh, these guys suck at Cars, dude. They're getting lapped.
Hey!
Out of the way, fourth place. Get here, leak less. I got my prize
Woo-wee!
On my eyes on the checkered
another.
Flag.
Can anyone stop Lightning?
Best NASCAR game in the last 10 years. Unironically.
Didn't I pass you already?
Look how far ahead Chick Hick is. He's so far.
He's picking them off one at a time.
This is dirty racing. Look, I'm just trying to win, man. I'm Chick Hicks now. Now I'm Chick Hick.
McQueen passes another.
There he
you know
is.
He
I see him.
He always runs well at this track.
I got a visual on him.
Check out Lightning McQueen. He's definitely proven he's not a rookie anymore.
Use the Caltrops. I'm finally
he's
gaining
on him. He's picking
them
off one at a time. McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination.
Yeah, I'm in the zone. You know it. Oh, there he is.
McQueen's
there's
definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination.
Out of the way, Chick Kick. Oh, he's trying to smash me. Just like in the movie Car. Nope, sorry. Don't want to pass you. Don't want to pass you, Lightning. Don't
and there goes Lightning you. McQueen slipping through the pack.
Oh, my tire is almost gone. Do I got to do a pit stop? Is that a mechanic? It probably is, right? How do I do a pitch?
Check out Lightning McQueen.
Okay.
He's definitely proven he's not a rookie anymore.
I'll do a pit stop next lap. Oh, no pit stops? Are you sure? There's like a tire meter. My tire is getting degraded a lot. I definitely need a pit stop.
Watch out!
I'm going for yeah, it's yellow now. Oh no, I gotta go for a pit stop, dude. I'm getting a pit stop.
Hey, objects in the mirror may be closer than they appear.
Make a pit stop. I'm trying. Oh, I missed it. Oh, crap. That's not good. Are my tires going to explode?
They're side by side as they come down the track.
My tires going to blow up now? That's not good. Do I lose a bunch of speed? Oh, no. My tires are red. What's going to happen when my tires blow? Do I just fail? What happens? I guess my turning is probably affected. Having a tire degradation mechanic?
Oh
yeah, your turning
so.
Sucks. Your turning sucks when your tires are dry. Okay, I need a pit stop. He's not gonna let me in. Dude, he didn't let me in. What was that? You need to let me get a pit stop, man. Come on. This is dirty driving. Move out of the way.
You jerk. Again? Bye.
Jerk bag. You blew it. It's not my fault. It's Chick Hicks and this blue guy.
Yes, sir. He sure knows his way around the track.
They're not fighting fair. All right, I need to get a pit stop. For real this time.
Ow!
Chick! Dude, what's that? All right, pit stop.
Well,
here we go.
They say lightning never strikes twice, but those cars
what?
Out there will tell you different.
What do you mean off the track penalty? That was the pit stop. Was that not the pit lane? That was totally the pit lane, right?
Is there any stopping Lightning McQueen?
I want to figure out how to make the pit stop.
Ah, pure luck.
Oh, there's a button. Oh, there we go. Had to hit access minus. All right, pit stop. Let's do a pit stop. It's taking too long. Oh, no. It's a mini game? I don't know what any of the buttons are. I don't know what button that is.
Oofa.
What button is which? What button is button two? I don't know. There we go. I got it. This is a terrible pit stop. What the? I don't know which button is four. Dude, I don't know what button is four. I don't know. I need A, B, X, Y. I don't know what button is which. Good, that was not good. 40 seconds. I'm gonna lose the race. Okay, I gotta memorize which button was which, I guess. Oh, I'm still in first. Yeah, I'm still in first place. You know, I took like a pit stop for two laps, and I'm in first. It's pretty easy. What can I say? I'm a skilled racer. They waited. All right, everybody pump the brakes. Lightning McQueen's taking a pit stop. Okay, so the pit stop minigame doesn't really matter. Not really sure what tires are giving you. I feel like the tire degrading doesn't actually affect you, like, at all. Maybe it, like, lowers your MPH a little bit.
McQueen's definitely in the zone.
Higher
just
top speed.
Look at his determination.
Yeah, maybe. It probably affects your speed a little bit. This is too easy at just 12 laps. Oh, you want to do more than 12? You want to do, like, 100 laps of this? I think 12 is a fine number. I'm pretty sure the later races go longer. I have a 1 second lead on Chick Kick. I can't lose it here.
Where'd he come from?
And there goes Lightning McQueen slipping through
right,
the pack.
Here we go. Last turn. Don't mess it up.
He's picking them off one at a time.
There we go. I beat Chick Kick. Eat my dust, Chick Kick. Where's Chick Kick at? I don't even see him. Oh, there he is. He's back there. Out of the way, purple guy. Move it. Oh, yeah. Lee Jr. Lee Jr. got third place. Continue story. Take me to the next mission. Is Lightning McQueen using performance-enhancing oils? It's possible. Boosting with Fillmore and Luigi to the rescue. Okay, here we go. Let's go do those objectives. Here's Luigi. Luigi to the rescue.
You need new tires, yes?
No, but I think someone might.
Who? I will sell to them some beautiful white walls.
Well, I've seen a lot of hubcaps and tires lying by the side of the road outside of town.
Tires? On the ground?
Do you want me to have Mater pick them up for you?
No. Luigi will do it himself. My poor tires, abandoned, alone, dirty.
Comedy
Luigi
cut.
Luigi will go save them.
Now that's comedy. All right, save the tires. It's going to play Spider-Man 2 pizza music. Yes. Yes. Oh my god, this is incredible. This is the best minigame ever. Where's the tire? Is it behind the building? Yeah, there it is. I see it.
Must be more careful.
Go backwards. Can you not go backwards? Luigi, what are you... There we go. Get the tire, Luigi.
That's
there you
what
go.
I call a hubcap.
Yeah. Go faster. He's so slow. These European cars suck. There's one over there.
You see? Yeah, that's
there we
go. Good work, Luigi.
There's one. Oh, it's not in here. Crap, I forgot this is a dead end. These are deceptively placed. Where's Mario? You mean Chris Pratt? I wonder if Chris Pratt will do like a stereotypical Italian accent for the Mario film. Probably not. That'd be funny though.
She's a beautiful.
That would definitely improve the movie. According to my Luigi radar, there's tires here. Yeah, there we go. Maybe there's a quest there in the game. Mama Luigi?
Well, that's Mama Luigi to you, Mario.
Hopefully, who's Luigi in the movie? Chris Pratt is Ramia. Who's playing Luigi? Did they announce Luigi? Charlie Day. Oh yeah, Charlie Day. He could definitely pull off that's Mama Luigi to you, Mario. He could say that line. It'd be a natural. Okay, where are these last tires? According to my Luigi's radar, they should be right here. They're probably behind this building. They're probably behind it. Tires. There they are. The camera for Luigi is weird, man.
Okay, there back to the store.
I gotta get back to the store? Okay, good thing I'm right next to it.
Look out, Ferrari. Here come Luigi.
Next level. Yeah, I'll do another level of Luigi's Tire Rescue. It's more fun than Mater. Sorry, Mater, but Luigi's got a better minigame. It's got superior European style and sophistication to Mater. I missed that one. It's fine. I'll come back for it. Gotta get my route down.
That's what I call a hubcap.
Luigi, don't miss him, please.
There we go.
I remember when I was a kid, there was a part where you had to drive backwards. Like, one of the missions is like Mater's backwards driving. That was like really hard.
Now that's what I call a hubba hubba hubcap.
Hopefully, I'm better at the game than I was back then.
Fatta attenzione!
All right, go get the house. Take that mailbox. Whose house is this? Is this Mr. Fredrickson's house from Up?
Look at what I find.
I know there's a random house here in Radiator Spring. All right, where are these going to be hidden at? Probably behind Lizzie's store. Right? Yeah, there's some. Oh my god, the hitbox is too small.
There we go.
All right, where are these going to be at? In the alleyway? Dude, where are these tires at? None of these buildings are go-inable. They gotta be behind them, I guess. Or not. What the heck? Where are they? There's some. This radar is way too zoomed out.
That's what I call a hubcap.
This radar is not useful. Okay, where's his last hire? It's gotta be in here. Yeah, there we go.
Okay, all back right. To the store.
Back to the store, Luigi. Go, go, go. Wish the camera doesn't recenter itself. I wish it did.
Look out, Ferrari. Here come Luigi.
They made planes movies? Yeah, there's planes movies. They're really good. I haven't seen a single planes movie, gonna be honest. Right, can I change the, No. I want to make it so the camera, like, automatically recenters. That'd be nice. Because right now, it's not. All right, we're going way out. What's up, groupie?
Ow,
out of the way, groupie.
Hurt.
Luigi does not care. Luigi will run into you. Luigi only
Look
cares
at
about
what
his
I
tires.
Find.
Is there a planes game? I think there is a planes game. Should I play Disney Planes? Want me to play Disney Planes in a Disney car? Oh, there's a ramp there. Oh, my God. Hang on, Lightning. I got to get this tires. This has 20 levels as well. It might. Who knows?
Oh,
this is definitely like route memorization is what this is. Eventually, there's going to be too many that it's possible to get. You just got to memorize where they all are. Shortcut, 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 shortcut. According to my radar, there's some right here. Yeah, there we go.
Ow! Hey!
Some over here. Ace Combat, but it's planes. All the planes have eyeballs and talk to each other. They formed a new, Bandai Namco formed a new something to make Ace Combats. So more Ace Combat is coming. They should just hire Pwingman.
Oh,
they just gotta hire Mr. Pwingman, honestly. Mr. Pwingman can make a good Ace Combat game for him.
Oh,
I know you're here, Tires. The radar tells a tale. Can't hide from Luigi. Crap, how do I get up there? Oh, hang on. Whoa! Four-wheel drive
Look
Luigi. How am I gonna get back to the store in time? There's no way I'm gonna get back to the shop. Unless I'm a legendary driver. Dude, where is this one? What the heck? Where is it? Oh no, Luigi. Luigi, oh no, there we go. He's fine. Is it all the way? We gonna do one of these? Luigi's an all-terrain vehicle, yeah, apparently. There it is, okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it back to the store, I don't think.
Okay, back to the store.
Yeah, you wish, Luigi. There's no way I'm making it in time. Oh no, Luigi. I fell over. Alright, now I know where they all are. Now I can win on the second attempt. Try again, Luigi. You got this, I believe
ashamed.
In you. Oh, he's ashamed. Poor Luigi. Oh, it didn't try again, whatever. North Desert Dash and Sarge's Boot Camp. Okay, I gotta go see Fillmore. Let's go see Fillmore real quick. Fillmore runs the gas station. He should be around here. He should be right over here.
Hello, nice
Hi.
To see you.
Nice to see you too. Are you Fillmore's Dash? North, let's do North Desert Dash, sure. Uh-oh. The rough customers.
Positively killed it. Too true.
They are loving my gold.
Now, why gold, my dear boy?
This is all about winning. You cannot take first place if you do not look the part.
Oh, and how do you know you can best us in
Wango,
the next
what's up, Wango?
Easy.
Thanks for subscribing.
I see you have silver on your rims.
He's got a point there.
Ooh, got him. Some good music, yeah. would have a podcast. Chick Hicks would have a podcast. Chick Hicks would be anti-vax for sure. Finishing the top three. Five trophies for winning? Too easy. Moy Fossil. What's the route going to be this time?
Just like punting on the cam.
What? Punting on the cam? Is that what he said? Can somebody translate? I don't speak British. Chick Hicks is the Joe Rogan of the Cars universe, for sure. He definitely is. Ooh, jump ramp. Here we go. Ooh, Disney Cars. Disney Cars. Look at that. Big air. I got big air. Disney Cars.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, crap. Ooh. Unintentional shortcut? Oh, crap. I got passed.
How do you like this maneuver?
Shut the heck up. Maybe I shouldn't jump. Ooh, hang on. Here's a shortcut. How's that for you, chaps?
Is a loser?
Why are the billion-year-old cars racing a race car? Because in Cars, everyone is equal, except not really. Because the plot of Cars 3 is that there's, like, newer models of cars that are faster than Lightning McQueen. So it's like, where did they come from? Why doesn't Lightning McQueen, like, upgrade his chassis? Dude, three laps of this is going to be insane. This is actually a very long track. Got to work for those five trophies. Trophies aren't free. That was one lap. This is a very long race. Well, at least it's gonna be easy. I can get big air again. Wish I could be Finn McMissile and have machine guns. That'd be fun. I wonder if there's a Cars 2 game where you can shoot Finn McMissile's machine gun. That'd be good. You can kill other cars and explode them. Explode the henchmen.
Ka-chow!
Yeah, ka-chow. It's not overconfidence if you always win.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah. They played Cars at actual racetracks? That's pretty cool. I had to focus on driving and reading your anecdote. That was not easy. That was multitasking. Was it like a really loud racetrack though? So every 30 seconds you just randomly couldn't hear the next line of dialogue was passing you. Like, what'd he say? What did Lightning say? Was that important to the lore of Cars? Out of the way, tumbleweed. Oh, I should have took the shortcut. I forgot the shortcut. Oh, safe driver. I think safe driver just stay on the road. I don't think safe driver is not taking the shortcut. I think you're supposed to take shortcuts every time. Would make sense. Wasn't too loud? Okay, good. I'm glad you enjoyed the movie car. Dude, where's the sheriff at? The sheriff should definitely be arresting all these guys. Here we go, big air again. Ready? What's your famous catchphrase, Lightning? Say it.
Ka-chow.
Yeah. Ka-chow. All right, say it again, Lightning. Ready? And say it.
One for the fans.
Yeah, one for the fans. Only fans. Would you guys subscribe to Lightning McQueen's Only Fans? I would. All right, so I still got to do Fillmore and Sarge when this one ends. Do their respective challenges. Tire picks. He posts pics of himself with no tires on. Oh, look at those exposed axles.
Oh!
Alright, here we go. Shortcut. I won't forget this time. Suspension. Under the hood shots. Mm-hmm. tailpipe fix. Only fenders. There we go. Not bad. All right, here we go. Easy peasy. 5 trophies, please and thank you. Sell oil in jars. Some Gamer McQueen bath oil. All right, now we need to go. I mean, this is where Fillmore lives, I think. Hang on, let's see. No, it's not. Okay. Where does Fillmore live? If not the gas station, where does he live? You over here?
Hey, nice paint.
Thanks. Hey, there's Fillmore. Hi, Fillmore. I gotta do your quest. Yeah, here we go. Boost him with Fillmore.
Hey,
what's up, George Carlin?
A new batch of special brew, my friend.
Did you know, in the movie Cars, Fillmore is voiced by George Carlin?
Oh, Fillmore, what's in that?
Good stuff, huh? I call it my super octane Breaking Bad, boost juice.
You think George Carlin.
Only one way to find out, man.
There's lean in this game. Yeah, Lightning McQueen drinks lean. All right, here we go. Use boost for added burst of speed. Boost is Axis 3. Okay, don't forget. It's Axis 3 minus. Oh, there it is. Oh, wow. That's not that much of an added boost, is it? That doesn't do much. Okay, well, let's just pray for a mercifully short racetrack route.
Boost. Oh, yeah.
Whoa. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I need more boost, dude. Am I allowed to use the nitrous during the races? That'd be fun. Oh crap, you gotta take the inside track. Oh no, they're both the same. Both roughly equidistant.
So awesome.
Ow. Fillmore's putting up a fight here. Alright, here's a good boost spot. Lightning McQueen, yeah, one for the fans. Why are we here to play the game Cars? It's a good game. This map is confusing. The mini map tells a tale of many winding paths, but I don't really see any.
Hey, look at this. Ka-chow!
Ka-chow. Into the theater. Yeah, the boost doesn't do much at all. Was that Lightning McQueen laughing, or was that Mater? It sounded more like Mater. Okay, this is not a mercifully short racetrack. It's quite a long one, actually. Music is legit. Yeah, the music is good in this game. They got good tunes. They got all the classic jams in here. Makes you want to just get in a car and drive throughout the desert until you realize it. That wouldn't be that fun. It'd be really hot and you'd be in a car and then your car would break down because of sand. I'm doing terrible. Lightning McQueen sucks at cars, dude. This guy's no good. Here we go for the fans. Yeah, one for the fans. I hate sand. It's coarse, rough, irritating, and gets everywhere. That definitely sounds more like Mater than Owen Wilson. Ka-chow. I hate the beach. Yeah, the beach sucks, dude. You go in the water for like 5 minutes and like a few waves hit you and you're like, all right.
Whoa.
Now what? How many nights do we have scheduled in the hotel? Like a whole week? Okay, good. That's fun. Not a big beach fan. All right, final lap. Here we go. I can finally stop holding down the A button. I should change gas to be like right trigger or something. Holding down the A button's not the most fun thing to do. I have a 14-second lead on these chumps, dude. These guys suck at cars. Guess George Carlin wasn't a gamer.
Hey, look at this. Ka-chow!
Oh, what the... No. Put me back on the track. I'm losing my lead. Oh, my God. Thank you, cars. Very generous.
Ka-chow!
Live in Florida, can confirm beach sucks. Yeah, beach is no good, dude. George Carlin, vroom vroom. Here we go. You can't even use your phone on the beach because you might get sand into your charging port.
I am so awesome.
No, you're not. I'm winning. No one's cooler than me, Lightning McQueen.
Whoop!
That's definitely Mater.
I love being me.
I love being me. It's so fun. You're playing the bad Cars game? Oh, you mean the best Cars game ever made? I doubt there's any game that... No game even comes close to rivaling the majesty of Disney Cars, sir. Alright, that was Fillmore. Now I gotta go, see Sarge.
So, right to go left, right?
Yeah.
Whoa, deep. Well, I think you'll get more out of this than me. So here, fill up on this batch and I'll just keep brewing it for you.
Oh, I get the boost for free? Nice.
Really? Thanks.
Do I get the boost for the rest of the game? You picked up boost tank 1 of 3. Increase with more tanks. Do I have to do more Fillmore quests? If I had like a longer boost, it'd be better. I guess I gotta do more Fillmore quests. But first, let's go see Sarge. Let's go meet Sarge and Slaughter.
How are you?
I'm doing good. How are you? Right, how do I get into Sarge's boot camp? That's the good question.
Oh, flat tire.
Here he is. Hi, Sarge.
You were scheduled to be here at 0100, soldier.
Sarge, I'm not really a soldier.
You are now, Private. 10 Hutt.
Yes, sir.
I can't hear you, McQueen.
Yes, sir.
Better.
Now, yeah, he'll whip
said,
you into shape.
You are sorely in need of some formal off-road training. And by the looks of you, I'd say he's right. You're in my army now, son. So get down on your wheels and kiss the asphalt goodbye.
Just got drafted.
Go.
Didn't he serve in World War II? Yeah, I think World War II did happen in the Cars universe.
This is too hard!
Come on, you gas-guzzling sissies! I know you all got V8s!
I didn't get my latte!
Have you ever even been off-road? I want you to wade into that mud!
This is like watching Cars the movie. Is Sarge running his own private militia? He's gonna overthrow the government.
Double time, and clear
listen up,
all
Lightning.
Obstacles.
I want you to storm... The Capitol building. Drive on in there and do donuts in the Oval Office. What a millennial, am I right? Ooh, music. Jump over obstacles. Don't run out of time. Okay. Wouldn't dream of it, Sarge. Jump. How do you jump? How the heck do you jump in Cars? Okay, you can jump where there's like a ramp. I can jump on the ramp. I don't know how to jump normally. There we go. I guess I'll just fail those first two. There we go. Successfully navigated. It's a nimble navigator. Oh, there's more. Crap. What do you do, dude? What do you do? There is no jump button. You can do that. You can kind of pop up a little bit off when you come off a hill like that.
Hey, look at this.
I don't know how to do it from a standing. You can't do it from like a standing thing. Maybe you gotta like hit the brakes? I don't know. Oh, great, more. See, I can do that. Look, it gave me a ramp that time. I can do it if there's a ramp. This is confusing. I don't like this one.
Ooh.
Sorry, one of three laps. Dude, Sarge's challenge is too hard. I'm not going to be able to beat this. Are you kidding me? I got no chance.
Ow!
Tap the buttons? No, it's not that. Because you jump by hitting up on the control stick. That's how you do it. But it doesn't work when you're just, like, going straight.
Ka-chow!
There's no way I'm going to finish this. This is far too challenging. Come on, cars a game. Cut me some slack. You can't power slide during this? Why not? Boost through it, McQueen.
Ow.
See, I kind of jumped there, but not very high. Is it like a really fast flick? Maybe it's like a really fast flick is what we gotta do. Like, eh. No, it's not a fast flick, so I have no idea. Couldn't tell you. All I know is I'm definitely gonna fail this. I don't have enough time. Alright, just go for it, McQueen. Just go. No mistakes. That's a mistake. Keep your wheels on the ground. No time for hang time. Here we go. Big turn. Oh, God. I don't know how to jump. I can't do it. I'm sorry, Sarge. I can't do it. I need my latte. All right, 40 seconds. Maybe I can make it. Maybe. Depends if I have what it takes.
Ooh.
I might be able to. Gotta boost at least one of these. Huh. There we go. His speed, gone. Get out of the way. Oh my God, it's gonna be so close. Okay, I did it.
You never know where lightning will strike.
Yeah, I still don't know how to jump. Next level. There's more? Oh, God.
Not bad. But now the course is different. It will require different skills.
Crouch plus raise. Yeah, I did that. I didn't do anything, though.
And adaptable.
You've been reading my press, haven't you, Sarge? Although you left out sleek, charming, and dashing.
Down then up. I know. I know how to do it.
Okay,
it just doesn't work. It only works when I'm on a ramp. It doesn't work when I'm just flat on the ground. Down, up, down, up. See, I'm doing it. Down, up. It just doesn't work. Down, up. Down, up. Down, up. Nothing happens. No joy. Oh, he put a million jumps here now. So now I'm definitely gonna fail. It's the same track, but with a million more jumps I can't do. Great. Oh, different tires. Ooh, slalom. Look at that slalom skills.
Ooh.
Down, up. I can't do it.
Ah.
It's not possible. There's gotta be something I'm missing. Oh, look, barbed wire. I was crawling there. Oh, no, another one. Crap. Change a keybind for jump? Maybe.
One for the ladies.
It worked right there. It just worked. But it doesn't work on these straight parts. It just doesn't go. What the?
One for the fame.
I did it. How am I doing that? I'm just spamming the stick. Okay, so I'm spamming the stick. I'm just like spinning it really fast and it works. Okay, so the jump, you gotta go down, up, down, up. It's not one, you gotta do it twice. It's like down, up, really fast like that. Huh, you boost more often? Oh yeah, I forgot I had the boost. I forgot it was in my repertoire. Jump insanely high. Can I go over the tires? Oh, I can.
One
nice.
For the lady.
Don't worry, it's fine. I know how to jump now, so I can burn a little time. You ever play Red Remover before? No. Go faster, Lightning. Hey, why go so slow?
Ka-chow!
Oh. I don't know, man. I don't think I can beat this, actually. I don't think I have enough time. This requires, like, flawless execution. There we go.
Oh, yeah!
Crap.
Ooh.
Crap. Oh, that's not good.
It's
down, up, down, up. That's what it is. That's confusing.
Ow!
I don't like it. I don't like it at all.
One for the ladies.
Ugh. I'm definitely not going to succeed this, unfortunately.
Ooh.
Crap. Use the boost. Use the boost, McQueen. All right, slow and steady. Ow. I got no chance.
Ow!
I mean, no chance, McQueen. I did it. Oh, my God. There we go.
One for the fans.
Oh, I can jump to save time on that. Okay. Don't know if I want to do Sarge's training course again, though. I think I might go do another race. Like another NASCAR race.
Ow.
I'm gonna take that
Who's
middle
bad?
Path.
I'm bad.
Oh no, oh god.
Oh.
Falling off that wooden thing. Screws me over. I was only a few seconds behind, actually. I didn't do too bad, all things considered.
This is not good for
Mm-hmm. Now you figured out you should be able to do better. Yeah, but do I want to do it again right now? I kind of don't want to do it again right now. Good enough for now. I'll do another NASCAR race. I think I can unlock the next NASCAR race. I've only found one Lizzie postcard so far. It's kind of insane. It must be very well hidden in the deep recesses of the world.
Hello.
Hello. What's up, Fillmore? Thanks for the boost. Where's Mac? Shouldn't Mac be here? There he is. I got a new paint job. Let's see if we got any new skins.
And when you leave here, everybody's gonna be all, look at that car.
Nah, same skins. Palm Mile. Okay, I have to do it. Wait, huh? Palm Mile. Motor speed with the south. Why is it locked? Why are these all locked? I should be able to do that because I have enough trophies. Why is it locked? You have to do them sequentially? Yeah, I did though. I already did Palm Mile Speedway. I won that one, didn't I? Yeah, I already did this one. I need to do this again. I already beat this. Why do I gotta do it again?
Hey, guys, what can I say? When
I don't want to do it again. It takes forever. Did you save after winning? Yeah, I saved. Motor speed with the south is just locked. Why is it locked? Somebody look up cars can't do motor speed way of the south, please. Gotta solve this mystery. Is there another quest I'm supposed to do that
wow.
I'm forgetting about?
Look at that chrome.
There's gotta be a quest that's like a story quest I haven't done yet. Talk to Sally? Did I unlock a Sally thing?
What's up, Lightning?
The just spitballing here? Oh, you're just spitballing. Okay, I mean, I can go check. There's probably a random, like, arbitrary story quest I haven't done yet. That's my guess. Oh, there's a postcard up there. How the heck did I get up there?
Lightning.
Oh,
yeah.
I gotta jump up there. Anything for me, Sally? Nah, just these two. Nothing new at Sally's. I don't think Fillmore have anything new. What's this one over here?
What's going on?
Oh, that's just Mater. I don't know. No, I'm not doing tractor tipping. I'm not doing that. No way. Finish top three in Sarge's quest. I gotta do Sarge's. Oh my god. Looks like we're gonna finish boot camp after all. Hey there, Sarge. I'm ready for round two. Oh, I didn't do Sarge's off-road challenge. I did Sarge's boot camp. That's a different game. Okay, I gotta do Sarge's off-road challenge, like the actual race. That's what it is.
You look overheated, Private McQueen.
Yes.
Exhausted.
Yes.
You'd like nothing better than a hot car wash, a cool ration of fuel, and a nice shady garage.
Oh, yes, please.
Well, too bad. We're gonna go for a little drive.
I can beat this guy. This guy sucks. This guy can't go 200 miles. Look at the JPEG. Look at the JPEG flag. Finishing top three for five trophies. You got it. Those trophies are mine. Fillmore gave me some illegal boosting juice, Sarge. Sorry. I brought steroids to boot camp. Is that okay? Is it allowed?
One for the ladies.
Boom, 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 boom. USA. USA. What could be more American than racing an army jeep in the desert? How do I get more paint jobs, man? I want more paint jobs. The paint jobs I have suck. Hopefully that's not all the options you get. You gotta unlock more, right?
Look at this. Ka-chow!
Video games are all about unlocking skins, not about having fun. Having fun is secondary. Tertiary, if anything. Unlocking skins is the real game, as we all know. Every store has a drive up in cars. Yeah, I guess I have to.
One for the fans.
Cars Walmart. Ooh, I want that shortcut. Give me that. Ready? Ready? Jump. Oh, I did the jump, dude. Come on. I did the input for it. The jump is impossible. It's not possible to do the jump, I'm telling you. Oh, God. Oh, God.
On, the bolt. Watch the bolt.
Watch the bolt, Sarge. Okay, I'm a bit confused by this canyon. Oh, he just went up it.
Ch-ch-chow.
Sarge didn't even jump. He just went into the shortcut, jerk. Cheater.
Requesting backup.
Arlie Ermey should have been in Cars. Yeah, who voiced Sarge? Who's the Sarge voice actor? Arlie Ermey would have been good choice if he was alive still. He probably was alive still, right? That's way off the track. You're way off the track, Lightning. Three laps of this?
That's it.
Oh,
it's
the cop.
Showtime.
There's the cop car. I was wondering where you've been this whole time. He died like 10 years ago. He was probably alive when Car came out, right? Off the cones. Paul Dooley. I don't know who Paul Dooley is. Good to know, though.
Who's that?
We've got a situation here.
He just stopped. He just let me pass him. Dooley. What a name. What a good name.
What's up, man? Hey!
Out of the way, Fillmore.
That's what I'm talking about.
Big boost. Yeah, big air. One for the fans.
Way cool, man. Way cool.
Ooh, serious music. Hang on, we're getting serious. This is serious music. It's Hot Topic music. Hot Topic only. All right, here we go. I'm gonna do the jump. There we go.
One for the lady.
That was not helpful. Not helpful at all. I'm not going to try any fancy tricks. I'm just going to stick to the track. No fancy maneuvers for me. Okay, that other one might be pretty good. Yeah, that one's worth it. The one Sarge did last time, you gotta do that maneuver.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Who's bad?
I'm bad.
Double air. Triple air.
Ch-ch-ch-chow.
Triple jump. How are you first? I'm the best driver. I'm first place because the game is made for 5-year-olds. That's why. Not the most difficult game on the planet. I'm gonna listen to these songs on Spotify now. I'm adding the entire Cars OST to my Spotify playlist for sure. Oh, cactus. Cactus driving. Here we go. This song was in Test Drive Eve of Destruction. Nice. Is it a movie or a game? Or a show? A lot of car-based media back in the Cars days. Is game? Yeah, sounds kind of like a game. Sarge made this playlist. I don't think Sarge listened to this song. Sarge listened to the National Anthem 24/7 loop. That's what he listens to. Like Wreckfest, but for PS2. Okay, yeah. I mean, the term Eve of Destruction made me think everyone got blown up in it. All right, I'm doing the jump. I'm not doing the jump. Oh, no. My lead. My 25-second lead. I wish Lightning McQueen was my real-life car. Then I could go really fast.
Ooh.
Oh, hillbilly music.
One for the lady.
Back to the normal music for the game.
Hey, look at this. Ka-chow!
Cactus Driving sounds like a redneck channel. Cactus Driving is the best song ever made. In Cyberpunk 2077. Cactus Driving. Cactus Driving. You are watching. Cactus Driving.
Looking good.
There we go, I win. Now I can unlock the next Grand Prix.
I love being me.
Take a free ride. Yeah, dude, free ride's amazing. It's a great song.
The mountain is high, the valley is low.
All right, here we go. Motor Speedway of the South. Uh-oh, here we go. We're going down south, down country. There should be a McDonald's. Anybody remember the Disney skateboarding game where you could be Tarzan and there was a quest to deliver McDonald's? You remember that? It was like an open world and you were a skateboarder and you had to go to McDonald's and pick up a Happy Meal and like skateboard it over to people to deliver it to them in time. That was a game I rented from Blockbuster several times. Sounds like an acid trip? Sounds like a great game is what you mean.
Hey, McQueen!
Palm Mile. Here we go, Motor Speedway of the South. Here we go.
All right, Mac, we've got a race to get to.
Piston Cup, here we come!
It runs on the Tony Hawk engine, does it really? That's impressive. The Awards Cup. Motor City. Here we go. Lap 4-2-3. Oh my god. Okay, so they do a few hundred laps and you come in right at the end. That's how they do it. Okay. I want those 10 trophies. They're gonna be mine. How many laps we got? 12 again? Okay, I think it's hopefully it's always 12. Got a bit of a narrow road here.
Ah, pure luck.
Okay, you can't use nitrous during this. That sucks.
And a change up in positions for number 95. Well, they say lightning never strikes twice, but those cars out there will tell you different.
Do I want to risk doing a crappy pit stop? I guess I have to do the pit stop. I don't know.
Oh.
Maybe I don't. I probably should do it. I did terrible turning there. Gotta lean into those curves, Lightning.
Yes, sir. He sure knows his way.
He goes on cruise control for 432.
Is there
suddenly,
stopping Lightning McQueen? Look out! Turner and Banks did some rubbing, but neither would give an inch.
What? What are you talking about, Daryl
Cartrip? You're moving like pond water. Pond like, water does not move.
Pond water? What the heck? Strange voice line.
Woo-wee! Number 64 is on rails today.
That's not good.
There's
you want to be open
one.
World. You want to
McQueen's
be open world.
McQueen's passing through the field like he's racing against golf carts.
Yeah, I am.
Uh-oh, looks like car number 64 has a problem.
Uh-oh. Get off the wall, get off the wall.
A mistake from Lightning McQueen or just room for improvement?
Room for improvement, probably.
Find
another guy
pack,
and slam him into somebody for the turn. There we
Lightning
go.
McQueen.
That's how you do it. Dude, Chick Hick has a big lead on this one. He's really far ahead. We think of the fans. That's how I view my my Twitch and YouTube audience. You guys are all a bunch of cars sitting in the stands, taking pictures, taking screenshots of cars, a video game.
There's another one. McQueen's passing through the field like he's racing against golf carts.
Go faster, Bozo. I'm trying.
Oh!
There he is. There's Chick.
Girl.
Gotta take him down. I'm not coming
well,
in behind you
again,
old man.
Well, they say lightning never strikes twice, but those cars out there will tell you different.
Get him. Pass him. Yeah, box him in. Box him in. Get boxed in. You got
today's
boxed in
Today's Piston
by
Cup
fiber
fan
fuel.
Of the race is Missy in Section 8. She's a fan of number 52, and for being the fan of the race, she'll receive a free supercharged package from RPM.
Wow.
RPM is the number one nighttime backfire suppressant.
Okay.
Congratulations, Missy.
Good job, Missy. Mute everything except for the announcer. The announcer is the best feature. Hopefully Chick Hicks' AI can't get past all these AI cars. He probably can, though. They probably move out of the way for him. Ah, I missed the slam. Let me just squeeze on in here. Let me just squeeze
I
on in here, guys.
I love being me.
Mm-hmm. Wow, self-conceited. You're supposed to be over that. Your character arc already concluded, Lightning. Come on. I'm barely ahead of Chick Hick. I'm not even a second ahead of him. Not good. Wish I could use some of Fillmore's boost here.
McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination.
Mm-hmm.
Don't feel bad. You've been passed by the best.
Hey!
Out of the
way,
Lee.
This isn't how the story goes.
Yeah, that's not how the story goes. Come on, man. Didn't you read the book? Didn't you read Cars, the movie, the novelization? By John Shirley, author of the hit book Wet Bones.
Lightning's got some company, and he drops back a bit.
No, I didn't. What are you talking about? Oh, Chick Hicks is speed boosting. Chick Hicks is almost next to me. I guess I'll just ignore the pit stop. I don't know. It seemed like it didn't really affect anything.
Through the pack, it's number 95. Lightning
seems like
McQueen.
There's no downside to taking pit stops, so I guess I'll do it when it gives me the prompt. But I still don't know how to do what button is
there's
which.
There's another one! McQueen's passing through the field like he's racing against golf carts.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Pit stop.
Pit stop. All right, here we go.
Oh, now you're making me mad.
All right, let's do it. What button is 4? Here we go. It's Y. Y, okay, Y is 4. Oh, no. Oh, no. 1? No.
Oofa.
Oh, no. Dude, I don't know, man. There we go. Okay.
Oof.
There we go. Okay. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. 3. What button is 3?
Okay.
Good enough. Great. Great pit stop. Good job, Lightning. That was really good. Get back out there and win the cup. Yeah, I got 3 seconds for that. Give me a 3 second boost. You should write those down at some point. Now I'll just fail every pit stop. It's been working fine so far. The better your pit stop, the more of a boost you get, I think. He puts soap in his eyes. Alright, I'm back on the track. Here we go. I'm losing time here. I stay on that inside curve. There we go. There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Don't get comfy.
The wall is made of glue, dude. If you get close to the wall, it, like, glues you to it and slows you down. I just noticed the 2D JPEGs of the camper vans. Look at that on the left. Just sitting there watching.
No,
that's great. That is classic.
Hey, objects in the mirror may be closer than they appear.
I like that fiber car. I want to be the fiber car. He has a fun paint job. He's like honeycombs.
Well, they say lightning never strikes twice, but those cars
out
there
will
tell
you
different.
He kind of ran out of things to say.
Today's race is sponsored in part
by
Team Gaspin. Hood ache relief for cars big and small.
Pikmin 1 art team helped with this game. Dude, I was saying earlier, I was doing Mater's tractor tipping, and I say it looks exactly like a Pikmin 2 level.
Something's definitely going on with number 95.
It looked like a Pikmin 2 cave, so that makes sense.
One.
The environment's,
McQueen's passing
at least
through the field like he's
shut
racing
up, announcer.
Cards.
The grassy environments do have a Pikmin 2 vibe to them, so that makes sense. I can see it.
Ow!
I'm in a bad spot here. I'm behind a bunch of bozos. Out of the way, bozos.
McQueen is driving like the field is standing still.
Is that good
here
or bad?
Lightning
I guess
McQueen,
it's good.
Just look at him moving aside.
Okay, one more lap. Here we go. Almost done. Uh-oh, Lightning. Here we go. We got a bunch of goobers here in the way. Just gotta fight for the inside. There we go.
Wow,
high tactics in this game. Oh, I missed him.
Form.
I was trying to bounce
You'd
off.
You almost think they're saying please and thank you. McQueen's out of the groove and losing a position.
Shut the heck up. I'm fine. I'm doing good. Not out of the groove. I got the groove still. All right, last lap. Here we go. It all comes
Riley
down to this.
Riley and Buck are fighting for the position. Neither want to back off.
Ooh, that's not good. That was a wall slam. Gotta get right here, then do it to him. There we go.
You know what perfection means? You're looking at it.
Ooh, taunt him. Taunt him, McQueen. He's still cocky.
Well, they say lightning never strikes twice, but those
cars out
there
will tell you different. Come on, get him. Oh, I missed him.
Ugh.
All right, back to the inside track. I think I'm going to win. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry, guys.
Zone.
I know it was a
just
real nail biter.
Just look at his determination.
Ta-da.
You never know where lightning will strike.
Everybody's smiling. Everyone's having a good time. Who won? Hollister, Leah Jr., and Sherger. Wow, Chick Hicks came in fourth. What a trash character. That guy sucks. Your tires haven't degraded yet. I think there's only one pit stop per race. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. Mater's Backwards Lesson and Sheriff's Chase. Okay, that sounds fun. Let's do Mater's Backwards Lesson first. Oh, it's night day-night cycle? Dude, a day-night cycle.
Wow.
An amazing day-night
Look
cycle.
Look at that chrome.
I'm calling the cops on you.
I didn't do anything. Mater, I want to do your challenge.
Hey, Lightning, over here.
Mater's Backwards Lesson. Here we go.
Hey, I'm looking for the world's best backwards driver. You seen him around? Do you think he has time to give me that backwards driving lesson he promised?
You bet your ding-dang bumper I do. There are certain rules when you're driving backwards. The first thing you gotta do is turn your rear tires like they was your fronts, like this right here. Then once you're going a bit and you want to head left, All you're gonna need to do is turn right. Got it?
Got it.
Oh, I think so. Right to go left. Now, where have I heard that before?
In the movie Cars. That's where he heard it. He heard it in the Cars film. He must have seen that movie. All right, here we go. Follow Mater, backwards driving. How do I go backwards? How do I go backwards? I'll flip around. How?
That's what I'm
talking
about.
Oh, there we go. What the frick? I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Why is the camera so weird? The camera's abnormal. Am I trying to beat him?
One for the fans.
I don't think I'm trying to beat him. I think I'm just trying to keep pace with him. He's so fast.
One for the fans.
There we go. One for the fans. I'm not flipping around. I'm doing the whole thing backwards.
This is not good for my
Oh, you have to. You have to flip around. Okay. You have to flip around when it says to. All right, retry. I can beat this. Easy game. Now I got the hang of it. Flip
One
around.
For the fans.
One for the fans. Better hurry up, Mater. I figured out the controls, Mater. I'm gonna catch you now.
Ch-ch-ch-chow.
Ch-chow. Flip around. Oh, hang on, wrong way. Go faster, Mater, go faster.
Ka-chow. Oh, yeah.
Mater's eyes are like, ugh. They don't know what to do.
Ch-ch-ch-chow.
Mater, you hit the boxes.
One for the ladies.
One for the ladies. Oh, we're going into Cone Town. You thought the lap would be over, you fool. It's never that simple.
That's what I'm talking
Flip
about.
Flip around, baby. A backwards jump. Is that even allowed? Is that even allowed? I don't like that, Mater. That's too dangerous. Mater has a reckless disregard for his own life and the lives of others. That's how I'd characterize him.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, crap, I hit the wrong way. Here we go, we're good.
Hey, look at
I mean,
this.
Are we done yet?
Ka-chow.
Oh, God. Do a whole nother lap. Here we go, lap two. The fun never ends with Mater. No wonder I used to hate this mission.
I'm bad.
It took, what, 2 minutes? Yeah, 2 minutes. 2 minutes of my time. This race will occupy 4 minutes of my precious lifespan with driving backwards with Mater. What happened to Tokyo Mater? Tokyo Mater's not in this game, I don't think. Did you know that in Tokyo Mater?
Who's bad?
I'm bad.
I'm bad at the game.
Hey, look at
this. There we go.
Ka-chow.
It almost didn't register my bumpers. Am I trying to beat a certain time? Like, what is the goal here? I guess the goal is just to finish. You okay, Mater?
Ka-chow.
His eyes are darting back and forth. Ow. Mater, wait up.
One for the ladies.
I'm gonna catch him, Mater. I'm gonna back right into you. Go show my butt right in your face, Mater.
Jeez.
Better hurry, Mater. It nerfs my speed. Whenever I get close to Mater, I can feel it slowing my car down. It's kind of annoying.
Ka-chow. Ka-chow.
Ka-chow. Oh, almost failed. All right, we did it, Mater. The second lap was much faster. Today's your birthday? Congratulations, you're old. That was too easy, man. What was the other one? I forgot. Crap, I forgot what the other challenge was.
Think I got the hang of it?
What was it?
You sure
oh, yeah, the
Mr.
sheriff. The sheriff has a challenge.
Mr. Ginnell?
Ginnell?
Made it 1 year closer to death. Mm-hmm.
It's your name backwards. Hello?
Mater, my name's not Litnig. You're not so good with the whole spelling thing, are you?
1 year closer to death. Soon I'll be dead. Lit what, Mater? Yikes, Mater. Mater, I know you're a country redneck, Mater, but geez Louise, man. Can't be saying that. That was a real Mater move. Okay, where's the, there's the sheriff. The sheriff's over here. Ka-chow. All right, Sheriff, I'm ready to help you catch some crooks. Sheriff's chase.
Keeping cool, Sheriff?
Nope, speeders.
Yeah, I hate those little buggers, too. They get all stuck in your grill.
No, not mosquitoes, son. Speeders! Got sand in your tank or what?
Yes, son.
You, of all cars, should know a thing or two about speeding. Wasn't too long ago I recall catching a certain race car who tore through my town.
Right. That chase. Well, you gotta remember, you had help.
Help? You wouldn't accuse an officer of the law of cheating, would you, son?
Well, there's some barbed wire snagged on my bumper, telephone wires, and that statue of Stanley kind of slowed me down, too.
Why, you're trying to tempt me into a rematch.
His mustache shows his audio levels.
Sheriff,
nice.
No. Would I do something like that?
I'll take your challenge, boy. Doc just tuned me up and outfitted me with a turbocharger.
Wait a second.
Dirty cop. Mm-hmm.
You're not going to bust me for speeding and throw me into the impound afterwards, are you?
No, sir. Not if you win.
Uh-oh. High stakes. Dude, Sheriff is a dirty cop. What the heck? Sheriff is illegal. Gotta ban this guy from cars. You unlock Ornament Valley and two new... Oh, I unlock a whole new hub, dude. I'm gonna unlock a new hub world. Let's go. I'm gonna unlock Ornament Valley. What the... Doc, what did you give this guy? Oh, it's only one lap. No, no. This is a real challenge.
Don't make me use my siren.
This is gonna be a real challenge to beat. Crap. He's good. He's too good.
Hey, look at this. Ka-chow!
Ka-chow, oh, Sheriff.
Think I'm gonna blow a gasket.
I'll blow your gasket. Wink, wink. Off the track, no. Actually, help me out. The off the track is very generous. It gives you the benefit of the doubt, as if you're a 5-year-old playing this game. Don't treat me like I'm a child, Cars the Game. I can win the race all by myself. It's not off track. Come on, come on. Loosest definition of off track I've ever seen. Yum. Oh, Willie's butt.
Ow!
Ouchies. Now I'm in the canyon. Ka-chow. I'm 11 seconds ahead. I'm doing pretty good. I'm doing pretty good against old Sheriff, I'd say. Oh, crap.
Ow!
Oh, no. That was painful. That's going to cost me some time right there.
Oh, yeah.
This is why he needs headlights. Track isn't lit. Mm-hmm. He doesn't have headlights still. I don't know how he's seeing. It's very blue at night. Look out for the ball board, because that'll get you. There we go. Look out for the rock formation. Where am I? Have I been here yet? I'm going to unlock Ornament Valley. Ornament Valley is like a whole other map you get.
Oh, yeah.
That's where Lightning McQueen and Sally go on their romantic date in the movie Cars.
Oh.
20-second lead. I'm good. I got this. Time to get complacent. This is kind of a very long race. The sheriff really had a big old racetrack, didn't he? Almost there. There we go.
You never know where lightning will strike.
30 seconds, dang. Lightning McQueen says, F the police. Coming straight from Radiator Springs. Too easy.
Just what do you think?
Is this the PC version? Yeah, it's PC version.
What? I thought all cops like donuts.
Hey, got him.
Before I have you picking up trash on the highway.
Ah, come on. Give me a little laugh on that. The donuts? That's funny.
It is funny. I thought it was funny.
Hot rodder.
He's just mad that he lost. Rust Bucket Race-O-Rama and Sheriff's Hot Pursuit. I want to do Sheriff's Hot Pursuit. That sounds fun. You have a wheel controller? No, I don't have a wheel controller to play the wheel way, sadly. Alright, where's Sheriff's Hot Pursuit? That sounds fun. I think you get to play as a sheriff. Tail a speeder, then chase him down. Stay behind him to empty their chase meter. Catch all three speeders to win the level. Alright. Let's get him. Get him, sheriff. Crap. Not a good start. No one speeds in my town. There's no timer. That's nice. There's one. Hey, you. I see you over there. Got a green arrow over your head. It's the British guy. You're confusing the kilometers per hour for miles per hour, my good sir. Oh, God, I'm stuck. There should be one. There's one. It's one of the groupies. Come here, groupie. Nobody speeds in my town. Oh, she did a little tricky maneuver. A little tricksy. I gotta wear down her chase meter, it said. Here we go. Go get him. Wear down her chase meter. Oh, boy. She's losing me. Go faster, Sheriff. The Sheriff is too slow for this. I can't wait for this siren sound to play the whole time. That's good. Crap. I think I lost her. You're losing them, yeah, I know. Thank you, cars. What happened to the camera? There we go. You lost them. Oh, you just fail if you miss one? Oh, man.
Maybe it's time to go see Doc again.
You just fail if you can't run him down? Okay, that one's too hard. Her meter wasn't even going down. Her meter wasn't even going down. That's dumb. Dumb game. All right, what else did I unlock? I unlocked something else, too, besides Sheriff's Challenge. Oh, yeah, the Rust Bucket Rally. That's probably a Mater, right? Mater probably has the Rust Bucket Rally. Let's see. Got a Rust Bucket Rally in here, Tow-Mater? Anything good, Tow-Mater? No, he does not have it. Okay, where is the Rust Bucket Rally then, I wonder? Maybe it's in front of the antique store? She's an old-timer car. This game is really repetitive. It's a little repetitive, but what do you expect? It's cars the game. No, it's just postcard hunt still.
Oh, I hope no one saw that.
Dude, where's the Rust Bucket Rally at? Radiator Cap Circuit? No. Can I do the next NASCAR?
What?
No, what is Sun Valley is locked. Oh, no, I don't want to do this again, crap. I don't want to do it again. Why can't I pause? There we go. Get me out of here. Okay, back in Radiator Spring. Again, I don't know where Rust Bucket Rally is in order to do it. Let's see if I can go find go find the other zone. There's like a waterfall zone. But where is it? I guess I'll just explore. Let's explore the open. Hang on, is that gonna... Let's see. Wheelwell Motel is this way, apparently. Maybe the Rust Bucket rallies at the Wheelwell Motel. I'm not stopping. I'm stopping. Oh, I didn't unlock that area yet. I guess there's another area besides Ornament Valley. So Ornament Valley is not this way. Where could it be? Maybe it's down here into like the forest area. It would make sense if it's by the forest area, because in the movie it was like a forested, nice waterfall zone. I had this game in my dentist's office. Dude, that's a cool dentist, yeah. I'll let him fix my cavities. I found a postcard. Hang on, there's a postcard over there. Ooh. Oh well, I guess I'm not getting it. You're watching Dentist Gaming. Is it up here, maybe? Around the old turn? Doesn't seem like it.
Hey!
Out of the way, cop. Is it out
one for the
in the
faint.
Desert?
Don't
I don't know, man.
Come after you.
I'm just trying to find Ornament Valley. Cut me some slack, game. I feel like it was through that broken road pass. It might not be opened yet. That seems like where it would be, because it was like it had a sign telling me to go to the motel.
Ka-cha-cha-chow.
Is this it? Are you it?
Kids, don't try this at home.
No. Out of the way, Sheriff.
And where are you?
Yikes!
Yeah, yikes is right, idiot. What a dummy. Ka-chow. Alright, I don't know where someone look up where like the Rust Bucket Cup is. Is this the Rust Bucket Cup? It could be. Let's see. Doc's challenge, Doc's lesson. Nope. At least we got the jam playing. Jam alert. The valley is low. Could it be? There's a sheriff again. Man, that sheriff is on the prowl today.
Watch it, Buster.
You watch it.
I'm not even in your fan club.
Maybe it's this way. I don't think it's this way. This is like leaving the town. Maybe it is this way. Is there anything out here? Oh yeah, here we go, I found it. Dude, we found a new zone. Heck yeah, brother. It's in Ornament Valley. Well, we're in Ornament Valley now. We made it. Wants me to jump? I'm happy to oblige,
oh,
I missed.
Yeah.
I missed it.
Ooh.
I see the dot, the objective's over here. There's a racetrack. Oh, there it is. That's where the rust buckets are, probably. This game is more expansive than you thought, huh? You thought it was going to be Radiator Springs only. Nope. They got Rust Bucket Rally, too.
How's about a visit with your old...
Rust Bucket Race-O-Rama. I'm playing this on PC. It's on Steam, believe
Maybe
it or not.
You realize, of course,
with the 60 FPS patch. And I had to mess around in NVIDIA control panel to get it to run, but I did get running.
I'm a real racing car now.
The Rust Bucket Race-O-Rama, huh? Let me guess. Demolition Derby.
Yep, it's my favorite racing track in the whole world. Well, it's a family tradition. Look, there's my cousin Tommy Joe right there.
Whoa, Mater lore. Uh-oh, Mater lore.
New guy!
There's Mater's lore. He's gonna kiss him.
What are you, crazy?
He wanted to make out Lightning McQueen.
He just done give you a hood butt. That's Tommy Joe's way of saying,
yeah,
hey.
It's just Tommy Joe's way of saying, hey, come on, Lightning, don't be intolerant.
I got an idea. Lightning, you want to help us practice for our big race?
Yes.
No, I think I'll sit this one out.
Oh, look how sad Mater was. What a sad ending. This game has cheat codes? Yeah, I know it has cheat codes. Alright, oh, I'm playing Mater now. Oh my god. It's Mater's big chance. Out of the way, Rust Buckets.
I should've changed my ult.
Yeah, you should've. Mater's gonna smash these guys.
Okay, so that's how you wanna do.
Mater's gonna smash these guys into the dust. Right into the dust. No chance. Drive backwards and you'll go faster. Oh, you were not correct. You don't actually go faster, I don't think. That you go slower, actually, making it a useless technique. It is a technique that Mater knows, though. Now I'm in last place. All right, Mater, time to make up for lost time, Mater.
Come on, put your whole chassis into it, son.
Yeah, put your chassis into it. Out of the way, Rust Bucket.
Look at him go.
Oh, boy.
Here we go. Let's go, Mater. Here we go, Mater's gang on, Mater's gang on. This is more fun than the NASCAR race. I'd rather watch this in person than watch the NASCAR race in person. It's much more exciting.
Whoa, where'd that come from?
The risk of bodily harm is on the table.
There, go.
Come on, put your whole chassis into it.
I'm trying, dude. The Rust Buckets are fast, man.
Alrighty.
They don't play by the rules. I'm still like dead last. I'm not gaining much speed.
You're doing worse to yourself than you are to me.
Yeah.
You're supposed to try it backwards. I don't think you are. I don't think that's a technique.
Ah, another dance. Ah, I can buff it up. Oh, yay. All right, Speedy.
Oh, my God. Come on, guys.
I'm a precision.
Y'all looking at this?
You gain speed from jumping? I don't think you do. Oh, Mater has nitrous. I didn't use his nitrous.
Ah, that's okay.
Use your nitrous, Mater. There we go. Mater's catching up now. I'm catching up. Beware of Mater. He'll come to ya. Crap, fence. That's indefensible. There he is. There's number one. Come here.
Gum, who put that there?
Come here, you Rust Bucket. I'm gonna get you.
Woo, boy, howdy.
This race is actually harder.
Here I come.
This takes some skill. Cars is a skill-based game. Only real gamers have any hope of beating it. Get him, Mater. You're so close. I'm not coming in behind you again, old man.
Boy, that's good.
Oh no, they're catching up. Crap.
I'm gonna take you apart.
Come here.
Look out here.
There we go, there we go. Smooth jump.
Not again.
Oh, get out of here. Oh, here we go, here we go.
Hey, watch
Mater takes the lead. Mater takes the lead.
Now you hold on just a minute.
Why'd I go so slow there?
Woo! Now this here's a party.
Come on, Mater. Here we go, here we go. I'm not gonna win, dude.
Holy shit.
Cars is tough but fair, it's true. Oh, hang on. Toe Mater takes the lead.
That's good.
All right, Mater, here we go.
There you go.
Use your nitrous, Mater. Final lap. This guy stay in the lead. Toe Mater style. Inside track, there we go.
Look out, here I come.
There we go. I'll use the nitrous in this last turn.
Yeah.
Peak gaming, oh yeah. Only skilled gamers can beat cars. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Finish backwards. It doesn't count too late. Sorry, I didn't see your message. All right, that was close. Whew, that was a close race. Did I unlock the new race yet?
Wow, Mater, I thought my races were rough. That was... You're missing a tooth.
I am? No, I didn't have no teeth there before. Hey, Lightning, I won you a present. Check this out. I know how you love this boost.
Mater gave me more boost.
Wow, thanks, Mater. Hey, look, you didn't have to take all that abuse just for me, you know?
Abuse? That was fun! And besides, what are best friends for anyway?
True. Alright, now Lightning gets more boost. I have Boost Tank. And I've unlocked Ornament Valley Circuit. Okay, where's Ornament Valley
Circuit?
Hey,
buddy!
So we're right over here, okay. Hey, this is where you find dog meat in Fallout 4.
Hey,
Ornament Valley Circuit, here we go.
Hey, you're that Lightning McQueen guy.
Yeah, we're from Queens.
Barry, be cool.
Yeah, Barry.
So, anyways, we got a opportunity for you.
They're the mafia. Yeah? It's the mob.
Yeah. You think yous are the best race car around, but if yous want to be the best, first you gotta beat the best.
Mm-hmm.
And I take it that would be yous guys.
What, you don't believe us? Come on, tough guy. I will throw down with yous right here, right now.
Yeah,
Yankees fans.
Down on the ground, on the road. Ow!
This orange guy is not a very good hype guy.
Okay, guys, no problem. I accept your opportunity.
Well, if there are bones in them cars, they probably wouldn't be wet bones, then they'd be dry bones. I only like wet bones. Grab up your engines. Sonny. This guy's name is Sonny. Sorry, guys. Mater gave me a lot of boost juice.
Come on, wait up!
If you want to be the best, you got to beat the best. They said it themselves. They'd be wet bones because of oil? Maybe. Where's the track? Oh. What the? He clipped through me. That's not fair. Disney cars. Excuse me. Very unsporting.
Oh, yeah, baby!
Yeah, there we go. Having more boost oil definitely makes the boost more useful. You can really boost on these straightaways.
That's what I'm talking about.
One for the fans. Ah. Oh, I should have used the ramp. I'll get him next time. They're a long race. The races just keep getting longer as the game goes on.
One for the ladies.
I want to do at least the next NASCAR, though. The last NASCAR needs like 145 stars, kind of a lot. I gotta beat Chick Kick. I gotta show him I'm a better car than him.
Yo, Benny, check me out!
127 hours, but it's cars. I had to cut off my own fender to survive. Game looks not fun. It's fun. It's fine. It's a perfectly fine game. It's fun for me because of nostalgia. I have nostalgia for it. Capital A nostalgia. Drive backwards whole race. I don't think that would be too efficient. How many trophies did it say there were? Like 250 total? So by winning a 5-trophy race, that's what? What percentage of total completion is that? Someone else do the math. I'm busy driving. Turn on some good tunes, game. Oh, no. Oh, no. They say lighting never strikes twice, so those cars out there will tell you different. 2%? Is it 2%? It sounds right. I'm not willing to dispute it. Not much percent. Mm-hmm. Not a huge amount. Yikes. My power slide wouldn't get going there. They're gaining on me.
One for the fans.
One for the fans. I'm just going to start saying one for the fans during streams now. My new catchphrase.
Ka-chow!
One for the fans. One for the fans. Huge jump.
Ka-chow.
One for the fans.
Look at me!
Yeah, that is not Owen Wilson. I don't know what that is. That's supposed to be Lightning, I think, but that does not sound like him. That's like the temporary audio they use when they're making the storyboards, when the Pixar animators are acting themselves. One for the fans. Hashtag one for the fans. Hashtag cars. Hashtag Disney. Hashtag Lightning McQueen. Hashtag Tomater. It's 0.1%. Yeah, that checks out. That makes sense, sure. Close enough. One for the fans. We're still not on lap 3. Now we are. Takes about 2 minutes per lap, apparently. Okay. Not a huge fan of Ornament Valley, gotta say. Not a whole lot of good scenery. It's just desert. It's just more desert, so they can have more tracks than just the Radiator Springs tracks. I'm seeing through your ruse, developers. I know you're frauds. Ooh, bad. That was a terrible turn. Yikes. One for the fans. One for the Wet Bones. Do you think I could take a copy of Wet Bones to John Shirley's book signing and say, can you sign it One for the Fans? One for the Fans from John Shirley? From one Wet Bones fan to another? Now I gotta read Wet Bones, dude. The last book I read was part of Dune. I started up Dune again, but the last book I finished was Return of the King.
Ka-chow!
I'm gonna go from Dune and Lord of the Rings to Wet Bones. We'll see how it holds up. I think Wet Bones is probably gonna be better. It's a literary masterpiece, ka-chow! Unrivaled. Rust is like leprosy for cars, true. And the rust buckets are happy though. They're just the hillbillies, you know. The tactic for cars is figure out what kind of car fits a certain defensive stereotype. That's how they made the world of cars. That's how the world building works. This is what I am. One for the fans.
Hey, look at this. Ka-chow!
My dad told me I should read more. Yeah, you gotta read Wet Bones, dude. If you haven't read Wet Bones, you haven't lived a full and fulfilling life. That's just the truth. Where's the Bronx cars? I just beat them. Oh, Sun Valley's open. All right. Now I go to the Sun Valley race. I have to have unlocked a new paint job by now, right?
I'm gonna
kill this guy. You're dead. Oh my god, I killed him. Die, Fillmore. Fillmore is no longer with us.
Hey,
that guy's no longer with us. Ka-chow. Ka-chow. Alright, Radiator Springs. Here we go. Ooh, my jam. I just want to drive around the world of cars while this song plays, honestly. The game is worth it just for that. It's worth it just to drive around Radiator Springs with this song in the background. It's good. Mountain is high, the valley is low. Out of the way, Ramon, I need a new paint job. Give you a hand and lead you into the promised land. Alright, can I get a new paint job? Did I unlock a new skin in my car's battle pass?
Hey,
let's find out.
Racing?
Car's battle pass.
Yeah, one of my biggest sellers.
Nah, I'll be USA McQueen for 4th of July. I'm gonna debut on the Piston Cup with my new paint job. Alright, Sun Valley, here we go.
Ready when you are, buddy.
Cross-country Mac, a
has got your back.
Don't drop me, Mac. I wanted to plot the car as it happened. He's going to find another quirky, quaint little town and befriend them. He'll have another tow truck friend. Oh my god, this rap? This map is massive. Here we go, McQueen. Give me 10 trophies. I want those trophies. Those are mine. By right.
There's just no stopping 9 to 5 today.
Oh my god, I got pep in my step.
McQueen is driving like the field is standing still.
They say lightning never strikes twice, but those cars out there will tell you different.
Number 52 is falling back.
One
looks
for the
like
fans.
He's exhausted.
One for the fans. One for the fans.
Hey!
One for the fans.
Turner hits the wall, but he seems okay. He'll continue.
He'll continue. He's fine. Don't worry about him. These chumps think they got
speed.
He's
picking them up one at a time.
Don't feel bad. You've been passed by the best.
Hey, don't feel bad. McQueen's trash talk game is pretty good. Crap, this is terrible. This is not good. Bad turn.
It's getting crazy down there.
They say Latin never strikes twice for the fans,
the turns,
but those cars down there are standing
thing.
Still.
Accidents.
I wish there
and
was
there
accidents.
Goes Lightning McQueen slipping through the pack.
An accident system would be fun. I don't think it has one, though. Edit in the announcers from Phantom Menace. Mm-hmm. There goes Quadraneros.
A mistake from Lightning McQueen, or just room for improvement?
No, not a mistake. I'm fine.
Check out Lightning McQueen. He's definitely proven he's not a rookie anymore.
Mm-hmm. I have won, what, like 2 or 3 actual races by now? So, no, I'm no longer a rookie. Out of way number 3. Here we go.
Yes, sir. He sure knows his way around the track.
Yep, you just keep turning left. It's pretty easy. Get the orange guy. Oh, I missed him. Crap.
Looks like trouble for number 95. He's falling back.
Getting stuck on those
McQueen's
walls
McQueen's out of the groove and losing a position.
Oh, God. What's happening? Need that nitrous.
Oh, you like that? Have some more.
I'm not good without my nitrous. Dude, where is Chick Hick at? He's so far ahead this time.
McQueen is looking to make a move real quick here.
They're so far ahead.
He's picking them off one at a time.
Gotta bounce off another car on those turns. How you do it? That's how it's done, son. Not a lot of room to maneuver here. Bounce off this green guy. Here we go. Oh, no, the wall. Ugh. Back in the inside groove.
Hey!
This is very compelling to play and watch, I'm sure.
Over in section 1, there's quite a bit of support for number 86, Chick Hicks.
Pit stop.
Just
yeah,
look
pit
at
stop.
All
Woo.
Those green paint jobs.
All right, here we go.
Okay, nice seeing you.
Okay, here we go. Well, I know... Here we go. I know Y is 4, 1 is A. 8? What is 8? I have no... What button is 8, dude? What button is 8? What? I'm hitting every button on the controller. I hit every button. It's start? Start is 8? Start and select? Oh, God. This is not a good pit stop. This one's not going so well.
Finito!
Good. Thanks, Guido. Thank you. How is start and select the button? That's not fair. No one knows how to do that. It gave me a good spot, though. I'm right behind him now. Come here, Chick Hick. I got good tires now, Chick Hick.
Here comes Lightning McQueen. Just look at him moving aside.
Just look at him go.
Ah, pure.
Those cars out there will tell you different. Oh, Chick Hick, get out of here. Move out of the way, dude. What is this guy doing?
You'd almost think they're saying please and thank you.
Who is this guy? Move out of the way, guys. I only have 4 laps left. I gotta beat you all. There we go. Here's my window.
There's another
There we go. Perfect
McQueen's
turn.
McQueen's passing through the field like he's racing against golf carts.
Those golf carts out there will tell you different. Where do I buy this? It's on Steam. You can buy it on Steam.
Oh, that's it.
Put it in compatibility mode for Windows XP Service Pack 2.
Well, they say lightning never strikes
that's
twice,
how you make it
but
work.
Those cars out
there
will
tell you
different.
They sure will tell you different, Daryl. They sure will.
McQueen is driving like the field is standing still.
Crap.
McQueen is trying to make something happen, but it looks like it's only getting worse.
Shut the heck up. I'm trying my best out here.
Pack your trunk, pal. You're going home.
Yeah, pack your trunk, pal. You're going home.
Well, they say lightning never strikes twice, but those cars out there will
tell you different. He's in my sights. There we go. Here we go. Get him. Kill him.
Yes, sir.
I'm not
he
coming
sure
in behind you again, old man.
Here
we go. There we go. I am not coming in behind him again, old man.
Whoa!
Crap, I lost the inside track. Get it back. Here we go.
Number 95 moves off first and falls into second place.
Come on, Chick Hick. What was that?
Today's Piston Cup fan of the race is Missy in section 8.
It's Missy again.
She's a fan of number 52.
She's been the fan of the game twice in a row.
Being
wow.
Being the fan of the race, she'll receive a free supercharged package from RPM. RPM is the number
no.
one nighttime
oh, it's not good.
Fire suppressant.
Not good.
Congratulations, Missy.
Not good. Out of the way, Chick Hick.
Hey,
move it. Move
off
it.
My property.
Move it, Chick Hick. Final lap, here we go. Can Lightning beat Chick Hick? Out of the way, Fiber Fuel. Oh god. Chick Hick is too fast for Lightning to beat. Not good, not good. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna overtake him right here. Yes. I am Pixar's cars. Come on, Lightning. Oh no, that guy got in my way. He got in my way. No 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 no. This game sucks. I hate cars. I hate cars. Trigger Trey, thank you for subscribing. I can't believe I got second place in the race. That's so disappointing. Dude, he beat me by like 0.40 seconds. Unfair. The announcers say, remember your promise to Marino. Mm-hmm. Rubber banding AI. Stupid game. This game sucks. But thank you, Trigger, for subscribing. You can be Trigger from Ace Combat. Have you tried driving backwards? No, I didn't try driving backwards in NASCAR. When you do the NASCAR ones, it like disables half your controls. Sally's Wheel Well Sprint and Doc's Checkup. What's Doc's checkup gonna be?
All
thank
right,
you, Das Rotals, for subscribing. Did you play Chicken Little movie game? No, I didn't play that
yeah,
one.
Yeah, Doc, this new upgrade.
Sorry,
feels great.
But thanks for subscribing, though.
Well then, why don't you just show this crazy old grandpa car what you got?
What, do you have a really long racetrack for me? Do you have the world's longest racetrack, Doc? Here we go. USA McQueen. USA McQueen is bad luck. I should take the skin off. This skin lost a Chick Hick. Pretty embarrassing. Doc, what are you... Oh, okay. I thought he was going to run me into the wall. Out of the way, old timer. Move it.
Hey, what was that for?
Shut the heck up, Fillmore. You're a minor character at best. Your voice actor's dead in real life. Oh, I should take the shortcut. Gotta take the shortcut. Otherwise, no chance. Gotta take the shortcut. Oh, I'm missing the shortcuts, man. Give me a boost.
That's what I'm talking about.
Hello!
Hello. Oh, I was looking at chat. Don't read chat and drive, it's dangerous. It's not safe. Big air.
One for the fans.
One for the fans. Yeah, there it is. One for the fans. It's very hard to read chat while playing this game, as you can probably imagine. I gotta keep my eyes on the prize here. This is still lap one. Oh my god, this race is so long. It's like a 7-minute race. Doc's checkup. I'll check on you, Doc.
Hello.
One for the fans. Two for the fans. Three for the fans. They say lightning never strikes twice, but one for the fans. Today's racer of the game is one for the fans. What the? Okay. Ka-chow. Ah. Alrighty, jump. Jump time. Jump. Ooh. He didn't jump. Oh, he jumped up there. Great. Perfect. Just what I wanted. And now Doc is going to catch up. Now I got to hear a quirky voice line by him as he passes me. Wet bones for the fans.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Doctor. Why did the doctor have Ramon's voice line? That's not correct. Sarge won't be happy about
Who's
that
bad?
Job, I know.
I'm bad.
One for the golf cart fans. Boost time, here we go. Give me big speed.
Ka-chow.
Ka-chow.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. One for the fans.
Hello.
Hello. Why does it keep playing that voice line?
Who's bad? I'm bad.
I'm bad. Who's bad? Who's bad, guys? Who's bad?
That's what I'm talking about.
Final lap. Here we go. Oh God. It's so
long.
One
for the fans.
One for the fans. He didn't even jump that time. He just said it for no reason. One for the fans. Oh yeah. They say lightning strikes fans twice different. All Mio section 23 wins free different fans golf cart. I know a new subscription sound is Lightning McQueen saying one for the fans. What do you think? Will it be good? Oh, fireworks have started outside. That makes sense. It is 4th of July weekend. 4th of July is up for a few more days, but it is technically the 4th of July weekend.
Who's bad? I'm bad.
Explosions outside my window.
Ka-chow.
Did you have a mode where you drive as a lowrider? The goal is to finish the race for the longest time. There probably is a mode where you drive as him. The whole point of this game is to give you control of your favorite iconic Cars characters, and he is certainly a fan favorite.
I still got it.
Whoa!
Whoa! We're back at
you. Yeah, chuck it, chuck it.
All right, here comes one for the fans. Ready?
One for the fans.
Yeah, one for the fans. It gets funnier every time he says it. It just keeps getting funnier. One for the fans. One for the fans. Oh, bad jump. Not a good jump, Lightning.
I love being me.
One for the fans. Falcon01T, thank you for gifting a sub to Grease King. Now, that's what we call one for the fans. You had the DLC. Does this game have DLC? I didn't know it had DLC. If it has DLC, I'm assuming I don't have it. As a fan, I'm glad he did it for me. Mm-hmm. Let's see, Grease King 69. You gotta be Ronald McDonald. Ronald McDonald's the Grease
well,
King.
Well, how you doing, Slick?
I'm doing pretty good. All right, Sally, you have
Hi,
a quest,
handsome.
Don't you? Hello. What do you got? Sally's Wheel Well Sprint. One for the grands.
Hey, Stickers. You ready for that drive you owe me?
Wheel Well?
Sure. We haven't been up there in a
Anonymous
while.
Anonymous gifter
Great.
Gifted Big Cum Gaming a tier one
drive,
sub. Thank
right?
you very much.
Oh, absolutely.
Big Cum Gaming.
Third gear.
Ladies first.
One for the fans.
Okay, if you say so.
You can be only fans gaming. You know what the nice thing about this game is? This game is really one for the fans. Win this race to unlock Tailfin Pass and open three new events. Oh my god, Tailfin Pass. I gotta get Tailfin Pass. Sorry, Sally. I gotta smoke you. I think it's this Tailfin Pass is where we are right now. One for the fans. Ah, ka-chow, dang it. I was trying, guys. I'm sorry. I tried to get one for the fans there. Lightning wouldn't cooperate. What are those ominous black squares on the road? I don't like those. Quarantining because COVID? Yikes. Sorry. I hope you feel better. I'm happy to provide Cars content. I'm gonna pivot from shooter games to Cars games. And not like racing games, like only games that are based on Disney cars. I think that's my new lot in life. What do you think? Do you guys support that? I mean, I don't want to support it without support of my fans, because I want this video to be one for the fans. This game good? Yeah, this game's good. It's a children's game, but it's good. You know what was a good Disney game? Was Monsters, Inc. Dodgeball. That game was good. Monsters, Inc. Dodgeball was a crazy game. That game was awesome. Anybody remember that one? Kind of a weird premise for a game. Like, why would they be playing dodgeball? But they did, and it was awesome. Oh, no. Lightning. What is that? Why is there a chromatic orb? Move out of the way. Oh, no. Sally's going to catch up now. Why is there a chromatic orb?
Ka-chow!
I missed the shortcut. Dang it. Hopefully Sally doesn't know the shortcut. It's actually Cars. Yeah, it's Cars the game. Ka-chow. Oh, crap. That came out of nowhere. Come on.
Who's bad?
I'm bad. No shortcut for me, sorry. I'm the straight and narrow path over here. Hurry up, Sally. We're never gonna unlock Tailfin Pass with these speeds. Oh crap. That was one off a cliff. Lightning McQueen died when he drove off the Grand Canyon and blew up. It was a very tragic day for the world of racing.
Hey, no problem.
No problem. Anonymous Wiener, thank you for gifting. Anonymous Gifter, thank you for gifting Thick with Two C's Wiener a sub. Are you just looking for the funniest names to gift subs? I feel like I'm getting pranked. Well, Thick Wiener, congratulations. You're now part of the Obo Nation. What's up, Obo Nation? Anonymous Wiener. Got my tang all tangled up.
Remember the first time we came up here?
Yeah.
Yeah. You mean the first time you tricked me into a race?
I did do that, didn't I?
I'll never forget it.
Is that Radiator? Look at Radiator Springs. The low poly Radiator Springs. I want that on a postcard. I got Tailfin Pass Circuit, Monster Truck Mayhem, and Delinquent Road Hazards. What do you have? Tailfin Pass Circuit? Do I want to do a circuit? I guess I'm doing it.
I find the American landscape so myriad in its challenges, don't you? Every turn a bracing new thrill, every distance a dangerous gauntlet. Don't you agree, my fellow racing aficionados?
Are we gonna race or what?
We gonna race Dak. Listen, Professor. I wanna race my car, Professor. Here we go. Give me those trophies. Lord Scrodelius III, I will support Anonymous Wieners. Thank you for your support in this endeavor. Anonymous Lord Scrodelius. It really is like Dark Souls hurt sound. Oh, here we go. One for the fans. No, Lightning. It's one for the fans. Come on, man.
Hold on a second. That's not supposed to happen.
He forgot his own line.
Watch the paint, then!
And Tailfin Pass is difficult.
Forget him! Ow!
One for the fans. There we go. This is a short track, dude. I like this one. A nice short map, finally. I've been waiting for one of these. Oh. One for the fans. Ready, Lightning? One for the fans. Here we go. One for the fans. Say it. Dang it.
Yippee!
Say it, Lightning. Come on. Anonymous gifter, Feet Lovers Pizza. Thank you for gifting Feet Lovers Pizza a sub. Where are you finding these people? Hey, everybody. Thanks for watching Disney Cars, but what is wrong with your usernames? The shortcut takes longer, but the shortcut is one for the fans, though. I'm trying to get one for the fans. Feet Lovers Pizza can be a pizza butt. One for the fans? Oh my god, I keep saying ka-chow. I want one for the fans. Oh no, 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 no. Go. They have to be legit usernames? They have to be legit usernames. It can be anybody on Twitch, I think, though. Okay, I think this guy is just gifting it to random funny usernames across Twitch. They don't have to be watching the stream.
That's what I'm talking.
I doubt they are.
You never know where lightning will strike.
Does pineapple belong on feet? Good question. Too easy. Moi fossil. Alright, tailfin pass.
Hello, fine sir.
Hello. Where's the monster truck rally at? I'm gonna go to that one. It just kind of spawned me up here.
Oh!
Move it, Chatterhead. Move it, British. Hold there, British. I'll say, please move it out of the way. How do I get back to Radiator
Hello?
Spring? Hi, Sally. This is the racetrack I was on. Where the heck is Radiator Spring, dude? Oh, there's a road here I couldn't take before. Here we go. This has got to be it. This is where the game hides its darkest secrets. Oh, these guys. Dude, these guys are cool. Remember these guys? From the movie Cars?
Sorry, Chief. Road's closed.
Wanna bet?
Looks okay to me.
No, it means it's closed to you.
What's that? I can't hear you.
I said it's closed to you.
Nope, still getting nothing.
You said get lost, pal.
Mm.
Oh, what are you gonna slice and dice me with your spoiler?
Ooh.
Hey, wait a- Tell you what, subwoofer. Three laps ought to settle this. Me, you, your little tweeter friends. When I win, look, pass.
Oh, you can throw in one of your boost canisters. Seriously, do you really need that much boost?
Okay. The third boost. I'm gonna get the third boost. Let's do this. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Dude, the jam. Here we go. Open a new event in top three. Out of the way, nerds. Lightning is too fast for him. They say lightning never strikes twice, but those cars out there will tell you different.
Ow!
Ouch. Hopefully another short track. One can hope. And back to the crappy music. I like the cool music. They should play the cool music for this race.
One for the fans.
One for the fans. There we go. You love to hear it. You love to hear it. Lightning McQueen cares about his fan base. Lightning loves the fans. Lightning's a big fan of the fans, in fact.
Who's bad?
I'm bad! Oh.
Right, we got 1 minute into the lap so far. It's not done. Am I going into the abandoned mine? What the heck? There's an abandoned mine in Cars? I didn't know about this. Look at this. This is where Wario mines his gold.
Ow!
Ouch.
Oh, I hope someone
saw that.
I
think it was a shortcut back there. Yeah, there was. There was a shortcut for a tighter turn. Okay, I gotta remember that. Remember the mine shaft secret. The secret of the mine. Dude, this mine is very expansive. This is where the Dwemer went. They went to cars. Oh, I could have jumped up there, dude. Oh, man. There's so many fun shortcuts on this I'm missing. Don't worry, I have two more very long laps to do them on.
One for the fans.
Here we go. One for the fans. You okay, Lightning? You good? Oh, crap.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
New music. Here we go. Oh, no, it's the same music. You just restarted the track.
Ka-chow.
I'm going to try to get the shortcuts this time in the mine shaft.
Ooh.
Is my goal to get them both. Can't accuse the mid game that was short on content. It's got plenty of content, dude. This is not a cheap tie-in game. This is like a legit video game. It's a very easy game for kids, but it's a legit game. It's real. All right, here we go. Where's the shortcut? It's up here somewhere.
Ow!
I think it's over here somewhere. Here it is, here it is. Yeah, I see it. I missed it. Crap, I missed it. Oh, fine. I'll get it again next time, I guess. I'll try to get the jump ramp one, though. I can probably do a jump ramp this time. Got beaten by Chick Hicks. Look, Chick Hicks is a rubber banding cheater. He cheated to win that race, just like he cheated to win the Piston Cup in the movie Car. Didn't you see the movie Car? If you saw the movie Car by Disney, you would know that you can't trust Chick Hicks. Oh, I missed the jump as well.
Hey, look at this. Ka-chow!
Crap. I missed all the fun shortcuts. No fun allowed. One for the fans.
That's what I'm talking about.
Nah, that's what he's talking about, dang it. I was hoping for one for the fans. One for the fans. Crap. Overcorrected. One for the fans, Lightning.
One for the fans.
Yeah, there we go. One for the fans. One for the fans. This game harder than Dolman? Honestly, the Chick Hicks fight was kind of hard. Dolman has a gun, which makes it way easier by default. Back to the mine shaft one more time. Can I get the shortcut this time? Let's find out. It's kind of a sharp turn. I'm gonna be ready for it.
Ka-chow.
Be ever mindful.
Ooh. Ooh.
All right, here it is. Here it comes. Ready? Get me in. Yeah, there we go. I got the shortcut.
Duh.
It's a pretty good shortcut, actually.
One for the fans.
Yeah, one for the fans. One for the fan. Oh, I missed it. Crap.
Who's bad?
I'm bad.
One for the fans.
Respect, yo.
I did it. Good job, Lightning.
Hey, look at this. Ka-chow!
Nice work, McQueen. That guy took 6.5 minutes. Wow, that guy sucks at cars. Give me your nitrous. I want your nitrous canister. Mine now.
Okay, boost tank.
At least they honor a deal. A deal's a deal.
Ah, come on, guys. Don't be so hard on yourselves. You know what? Just learn to relax. Go take a drive.
This isn't over, McQueen.
Uh-oh.
Let's bounce.
This isn't over. McQueen is now robbing gangsters of their drugs. Chicks challenge. Wow. I think that car was wrong, though, when he said this isn't over. I think I'm done playing car for now.
Private McQueen.
Shut the heck up, Sarge. I can't even beat your obstacle course.
Ka-chow.
I want to get one more for the fans. Let's get one more one for the fans for the
road. How you doing?
Before it's over. Is that Chick Hick? No, it's a Guapo. Here we go. Where's one for the fan? Give me one for the fans.
Who's bad? I'm bad.
Not that one. Come on, one for the fans. Come on, one for the fans.
One for the ladies.
One for the ladies. Ooh.
I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Hang on, one for the fans.
One for the fans.
Yeah, one for the fans. There we go. One for the lady fans.
Oh, yeah.
All right, one for the fans. Coming back to my next stream. When the subscription sound will be one for the fans. Oh, yeah, one for the fans.
Ka-chow.
Ka-chow. So, Cars the Game review. It's a good game. It's actually still pretty good. Controls don't look so silky smooth. I mean, they're not silky smooth, but they're passable. They're perfectly playable. Don't forget to plug the Discord and Patreon. I have a Discord and Patreon you can go to if you want to, but I wouldn't recommend it, honestly. Can I make an entire series? Honestly, I might throw this back on someday and beat it. I'm only like maybe like an hour and a half away from beating the game. I kind of want to finish it. I do want to make the sub noise one for the fans. That'd be a great sub noise. It's an incredible idea. One for the fans. One for the fans. All right, let's see. Who is live? Nobody is live right now. Absolutely zero people I know. Is anybody else playing Cars the Game? I'm the only person playing Cars the Game. Oh, man, that sucks. How about Dolman? Anybody playing Dolman? Anybody playing the game Dolman? One for the Corrosion? One for the Corrosion fans! Cars 2? Anybody playing Cars 2? Nobody's playing Cars 2. Rage Shift. I don't know who Shift is. Who's Shift? He's got a SpongeBob emoji. Sponge-a-thon. Let's see what Twitch recommends. What do you recommend to me, Twitch? Recommend me some Borderlands 2 streams, Twitch. We got VTuber Borderlands. There is several VTuber Borderlands. There's an absolute smorgasbord of VTuber Borderlands content. You're spoiled for choice in that regard. I don't know. I don't really see any channels. No one's really worried. Is Sky Captain streaming on YouTube right now? Let's see. Nah, Sky Captain's not live right now. I would say just go over to Sky Captain 5. You know what? Just go subscribe to Sky Captain 5 on YouTube. That's my raid. My raid is go subscribe to the YouTube channel Sky Captain 5. Here we go. Here's a channel. Go subscribe to Sky Captain 5. Best content on the channel. On the YouTube platform. So everybody go subscribe to that. Thanks for the likes and the subs and the bits. Thank you for gifting subscriptions to people on Twitch that have the most sussest names possible. Come back next time when either we'll play a shooter or we'll play Cars. I haven't decided yet. I kind of want to beat this game. I'm not going to lie. I kind of want to finish Cars. So we might have to do one for the fans. One for the ladies. One for the fans. See you later.